coffee.
Yeah.
Are you there?
I'm right here.
Team. Team, we're here. Hello, everyone. Hello, Rankwin EU viewers and fans. Welcome. Welcome to we're the Jersey Boys.
We're the Jersey Boys.
We're wearing jerseys today. When Coffee and I were able to figure out when our powers could align. Oh my god, that dragon just flew by. It was amazing. when we realized we could play together, I did message him earlier today and I was like, hey, you want a match? And Coffee snap wanted a match. So here we are.
Hell yeah.
I'm in Stormwind. He's in Orgrimmar. Now, is that a live feed of Orgrimmar?
This is a live feed of Orgrimmar right now.
Did you actually open the game and capture it and you have it as your background? Is that actually...
Of course I did.
Wait, no. I don't know. That dragon looked real familiar. Might have seen that one.
Just, no, the dragon's just trying to get on TV.
Okay. Sure.
Yeah. Sure. He's going to repeatedly fly by because he wants to...
Yeah.
He wants to be famous.
That's so cool. Well, welcome everybody. I'm Workhorse and below me is Coffee. Coffee, I'm so happy to have you on the show today. Just real quick, before anyone hesitates, where can people find you on the internet?
You can find me pretty much anywhere at coffeeclub_TV. You can find me on the tweeters and the Instagram and the Twitch and all of that.
And I just put a link in chat. Oh, and there'll be a link below on YouTube. For those of you viewing on YouTube, thank you so much for watching us. Really appreciate it. Hit that sub button, smash that bell, post a comment, make fun of our jerseys because they're coordinated as fuck.
Here, I'll give you a high five and you give me a low five. I'll just reach up here and go. Yep.
So I missed the last one for most of it, but I'm glad that we got the victory. It's always
it looked like a W.
It looked like a W to me. And now the question is for the people, do we go Greymane Abathur every game? I heard Nubcakes lamenting that is no longer a thing Abathur. He wants to do. And I'm sitting here looking at him. And I'm like, "Hey, are you serious? Cuz if you are, then I won't do it."
I'll go Abathur if you want a gray man.
I'm pretty much terrible at everything that isn't giving life. Taking life I'm not super good at. But
interesting.
But if we want to go down that route, I mean, wait a second. When the fuck did you become plat 5? I don't say that because I'm admonishing plat 5s. I'm just admonishing Coffee because normally he's much higher than plat 5.
It's an interesting... We've been trying some interesting things over on the Coffee Club TV channel lately. Some interesting things. One of which is chat chooses my hero. No questions asked.
Oh.
And it's actually been some of the most fun I've ever had playing this video game.
Oh, no.
However...
Oh, no. It doesn't... Fun does not always equal wins.
It doesn't... It is kind of... Yeah, the games are a little interesting, right? But it is a lot of fun.
Wow.
It is a lot of fun. We did it all day. We did a Murky all day. Played Murky.
How did that go? Did it go good?
I thought it was a lot of fun. I think Murky's a great hero.
Did you... How many Murky games did you play? And of those, how many did you win?
Let me see here. Let's actually look at the match history for Murky Day. Murky Day, we played 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 Murky games in a row on Murky Day.
Okay.
And we went 4-5.
You know?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
That's not nearly as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Honestly. That's not bad, right?
Yeah. Just between you and me and chat, I thought it was going to be like 2-7. But that's impressive.
Chen Day was a little worse.
Oh.
Got to be honest with you. We did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 Chen games. And we won 3 of them.
Oh.
So Chen didn't have much success with Chen, but we had a lot of fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's Chen is a lot of fun. I will.
He is. I had a really good time.
Chen's great. But yeah. He isn't the most powerful of heroes in this.
Video game. He felt very powerful. I'm sure that all my losses had nothing to do with me.
Okay, I buy that.
Nothing to do with me or Chen, right? Okay. It's probably everyone else's fault.
Well, shtick aside, what heroes are you playing right now that you're like feeling really good about?
I honestly don't know at this point. I've played nothing but like random stuff I never play for so long.
Chat has warped the perception of wow.
What does chat want to see?
EMT, thank you so much for the sub. 6 months in a row?
EMT is a damn maniac.
Oh my gosh.
Chat wants to see first pick. Oh, first pick Nova was good too. That was a good first pick experiment.
I'm gonna grab Anna.
Yeah, that's a good hero.
I did want to say real quick, Aits and Mixon, thank you so much for all your support in the previous Rank Win EU earlier episode. I saw you guys doling out the friendly subs left and right. That was amazing. You guys are awesome. We really appreciate it. Here's an explosion. There you go. Explosion goes for you guys. There you go. Pour one explosion out.
We love to see that.
So I snap locked Anna because they let her through.
Anna's a really good hero.
I'm gonna do that every time because usually it works out okay. But I definitely think she's worthy of early banning.
I think she's one of the best heroes in the game for sure.
I just kind of wish that they just would reduce the grenade impact, and I think she'd be okay. Make it like 60% instead of 100 or something like that. I mean, I'm speaking as a healer main who's basically only playing her and enjoying the taste of power, but really at the end of the day,
I don't even have a tank here that I know how to play. Maybe one of these guys will tank.
Well, that other guy says he's gonna flex, so you could you could grab one of the
okay. Let's play Genji. That's fun. Had a really fun Genji game yesterday. Hadn't played him in probably a year.
Oh really?
And, had a good game, yeah.
So you're telling me you've played Genji once in the last year?
Yeah, but it was a really good game.
Oh, okay. I'm not worried.
Yeah.
I'm not worried or
heroes that I was, you know, like strong with. I'm not even sure if I'm strong with them anymore because it's been 2 weeks since I've played like meta heroes pretty much.
I mean,
so it's all an adventure at this point.
I think a murky game could be pretty wild.
Dude, I'm down. I've been playing a lot of murky.
Oh, hey, look, Gazlo.
But you did make Gaz meta again. Well, there you go.
There you go. Main tank,
yeah.
Gazlo.
We were on a win streak with Gazlo for some time, to be honest.
I played Gazlo the other night, and in all seriousness, like legitimately sat down, looked at him, and was like, okay, what can I pick here that's good? What talents synergize? How can I make Gazlo the best?
Dude, let me play a Gazlo game as well.
And I had so much fun. I had so much fun. I was hooting and hollering and laughing and never crying because I was murdering everybody.
You can go like a grab a bomb build that's actually insane for team fighting, and then you could also just build like all turrets and like the clamp, and you become like this melee assassin. It does so much damage. He's really versatile.
I think I had never ever once picked Robo Goblin before until I had done this.
So fun.
And I was just like, oh, I push this button and I become a complete nuisance to everyone around me.
You're just doing so much damage, it feels like.
It's remarkable. And it's you just don't expect Gazlo on a plug mount. Okay.
Right.
All right, I don't know where this could go wrong, but I'm gonna believe. I'm gonna believe it's here. You want to twirl around him with me? Twirl. Oh.
Where's he going?
We're twirling around him. Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm gonna match you. Oh, oh, here we go. Oh, oh. Five, okay. Four, three, two, all right, let's do this. We were relying heavily on you, Coffee, to kill people. Just a heads up.
Okay. We have, like, decent poke, I feel like, with the Junkrat. Ooh.
Okay, 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 okay.
This bird went down here somewhere.
Okay. Here comes a hook.
Oh, let me mute that. Hold on.
Oh, oh. Mm-hmm. Getting picked on by shooting you. We're living, we're chasing. Oh, you gotta run now, probably? Oh no, come this way. Oh.
Dude, like, Anduin's so good, honestly. Like, that hero is crazy.
Lowest win rate of any support or healer in the game.
I just can't believe that. Like, did 46%. You see that? Like,
yeah, he does great things.
No other healer saves that guy's life right there. You know what I mean?
Well,
I don't think so.
He's gonna come right out and disrespect Rhaegar like that?
Killed, I mean, that Tyrael.
Yeah. Especially at level one.
Then just, he's just like gripped.
Alright, like, apparently we're just gonna be a nightmarish people.
This is called running it down.
Yeah. Don't hate it. I never hate
Here's
it.
Here's the thing about playing a bunch of off-meta heroes is that at some point your MMR does get low enough where, like, the games get a little silly. We might be just teetering on what that looks like at this point.
Okay.
Know.
Okay. I mean, all my games, they're always silly. Like, that's never been a doubt. I'm gonna sweep them. We kill them. You're rooted. Mm. Feels rooted. Oh, missed you. Whatever, Anduin.
Show me the real healer around where it is.
My two cents about Anduin are as follows. I love him. I love playing him. His kit, his style, his goddamn animations are all fantastic.
It's all good.
Yep.
Yeah.
I have very little sad things. I mean, like, if he got like a ninja buff because he isn't winning enough,
people had like low.
I think it could be a problem. Yeah.
What do you think we like?
Stop a rotation?
You think
Rotato potato right here?
Or does Anduin stay there? I think Anduin has
to. Oh, this guy.
Anduin too, though.
Okay. Okay. I'm with you. With you.
I mean, we stopped a rotation there.
Yeah, but our rotation was also stopped. Oh, I need to change the title of the stream. Shit. I always forget that when I'm hopping on.
Junkrat.
Coming up. Up. Can we stop this okay.
I get on the Citrus, maybe he's pretty low.
Oh, I missed a sleep and everything. Feels bad.
Oh no, anyone's here now.
Oh no, anyone's here. We're all dead. Experiencing a wee bit of lag. I will eventually understand your movements, Coffee.
I don't understand my movements, so good luck with that. Good luck with all that, man.
Someday I'll be able to predict.
Maybe I come underneath this here.
I'm gonna take a little sip. I'm gonna come on back. Big. Ooh, we got that kill. Feels good. If you get out alive, you're. Oh,
I do not. Four people chased me down. You guys should have that, though. What? They chased me all the way to mid lane.
Yeah, we're in trouble. By trouble, I mean we're okay. It's just not like super ideal. He's asleep.
Oh, you guys got this. I'm on my way back. Anduin saves somebody again.
Well, the feeling when Anduin saves you and then you walk back in.
Right. We have good poke here. Hey,
Don't forget to check the pockets.
Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it live. We're doing it. We're doing it.
That's three.
Well done. Service has its reward.
Kill the wolf man.
Wow.
Oh, no.
The longest shot of all time.
All right, while I'm hearthing, I'm updating the
Damn, we lost a lot in mid, unfortunately. Maybe I should have cleared that up before, like, coming back. You guys probably had it without me, honestly.
Jersey boys, coffee, and workhorse. Neither of us from New Jersey. But no, we're wearing jerseys.
Right.
All right, I've updated it. Aids, thank you so much. Appreciate the reminder.
Acknowledged.
Anna doesn't need mana to heal. Where's she going?
Tribute or face my curse. The choice is simple.
I am restored.
Coward. Didn't want 1v2 us. Ridiculous. Ridiculous.
Yeah. Honestly, just rude.
Let's go pick on these goobers up here. Oh, you're gonna hook me, huh? It's 2019.
What a classic move.
Oh, I missed the sleep. Oh no, oh no, Gazlo. Two heals on my buns, but... Like, he's just gonna kill
Checking
me.
For that trait value.
Yeah, he's gonna get it.
Okay. Oh wow, that guy's really low back there.
Ten, you say.
Oh. Yeah. It's okay. Maybe I can.
My team needs me. I'm coming back. Maybe we have the time.
Oof.
Oh no. Oh no.
No.
Should I go in and feed two?
Wait. Well, maybe delay them from rotating bottom because it looks like that's looking pretty good.
I get this camp for me. Or Gazlo might. I'm gonna give you nano, dude. That's what we're gonna do.
Coffee, it's not about winning or losing. It's about sending a message.
Yeah, it's always about sending a message.
Yeah, that's why me and Synchrony just get along, dude. He understands me perfectly.
Oh, we're just losing top.
No, don't take Gorge. Did he take Gorge?
He took Gorge. Okay. He used it he recently. Did take Gorge. It's possible that you're in the clear. Let's walk this. We need to start playing this shit. Because our team is kind of just. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Oh. We stand on this side of you.
Gathers enough tribute this time.
Cool. Okay, we got this for sure. Guaranteed. We're gonna be. Whoops.
When people stand still, it's actually harder.
It's harder, right?
Because I'm constantly predicting the movement.
Mm-hmm. Affirmative. I get that for sure.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm gonna give you nano right out of the gates, okay?
Dude, that guy's just like.
Right now, I'm giving it to you.
Oh my god, dude, I can't
get
even
back in there, get back in there.
Can't even. You got
oh,
it.
Oh shit. The gust saved everyone. Okay, that didn't go great. Okay. I heard a sub.
It's Fom.
Fight
night!
This guy just continues to just murder on me. I gotta run over here.
Yeah, he's.
Ooh.
Oh man, he just like.
Oh. Oh, okay. Can we kill him?
He lives those, I think.
He lives those. Fom, thank you so much. Foam. Fume. Thank you so much for the sub. Fight night is coming up in 4.5 hours.
What do you think we do here? Because we're not going to be 13 before this, but they'll get cursed.
We play Murky every game for 4.5 hours.
I could do that.
Okay. And I'll play something irrelevant.
I've played Murky for long. I think I played Murky for 7.5 hours the other day.
Straight. Oh, man,
it was an experience. Alright, I'm gonna chill. I'm gonna let our team poke and
once
stuff.
Our team shows up, then I'm going to give you the business.
Okay.
Okay, I'm giving it to you now.
Okay. I'm gusted.
Are they gusted?
Oh man. That freaking ultimate, dude.
It's pretty good. Oh no. This is all sorts of shitty. Oh no, I missed. Oh no.
Damn. Dude, look at this. Jesus. I'm just getting chased down.
Oh my god.
No.
That wasn't too bad without 13 talents, honestly.
I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna get hooked.
Maybe Leo kills them all?
Maybe Leo kills them all?
No.
My
curse upon you.
Well.
We're scaling. Fine.
Are we?
I think so.
Okay.
We haven't had a fight like on the same talent here in a little bit. Like once we get that.
I don't know if we've had a 5v5 yet. Like officially.
True. I'm not ready to hang it up. What? Did you hear my Alexa just like randomly saying something?
I did not. Are you sure it wasn't Anna in game? Oh.
Yeah, Alexa's talking to me randomly.
Everyone quick.
No.
Order
Alexa,
things on
no.
the internet for a copy. Alexa.
Shut your mouth.
Purchase life insurance.
No.
Quality decision making. Okay, are you ready for this?
Do we have an interrupt? Oh, nice.
Here it comes. Oh, no.
No.
The worst timing. Run past. Just go past him. Just go past him. Let the curse end. Okay. Okay.
I think we gotta run this down.
I think we need super. Oh my god. Material behind us. That's probably actually what we need to do. Let's kill this evil. Group it up. Material's dead. Chase after this. Oh no, I missed you! I have the derutifying shit. Well, there's that's that. That's that. We did what we could with what we had. Yeah, I'm down for bossing. Oh, the top one? Okay.
That one's farther away from us.
It is. It is further away from us. And it also provides less value, which is what we're looking for right now in this game. No one's fucking doing it. Okay.
No one's starting it. I think it's too late to do this now, in my opinion.
I mean, I guess we're doing it.
Okay. Well, we have sight of two of them. And okay.
I have aggro too, which is also great. Oh, we are doing this despite it being probably a bad idea.
Two people just chased me in mid, so I feel like...
Material's very capable of stealing us on his own.
Oh, no.
Oh, we got a sub.
Whoa, that's not good, dude. That's not good. Ooh, I sank.
Uh-oh. I'm just gonna go... Oh, God. What just happened?
They have so many like
ways to not let that happen.
Can take a loss. It's crazy.
Oh no. The choice. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god. Oh, I missed everything. Just missed fucking everything. Oh. We traded. But then we have this boss here.
Yeah. Oh no. So they have Sank, they have the Anduin ult.
Literally, that in no way was ever going to be good. Like, I don't see how that was going to play out well.
I think the boss was started when everyone was alive, too. Maybe one person was still dead, but only for like 10 seconds. I don't know. We're still in this, though.
Yeah.
This is much better than
we're in it.
I kind of want to try Junkrat.
Okay, you can try whatever you want. EMT.
Oh God,
we also missed
Maniac.
Vive or Viva before. Thank you so much for the sub. Dude. EMT handing out the all access friend passes. Mm-hmm. Welcome, Hearthlings. Welcome to the club.
If they're on their boss.
I would love to literally do anything in this game.
That we just let them get their boss and let them get the trip. I don't know.
And
we're not gonna be there in time.
But they're gonna be 20 by the time that's all done.
Yeah.
Out here supporting Dad in his ultimate Heroes of the Storm love fest. Yeah, that pretty much sums it up, doesn't it? I am healed. Thank you very much. I'm gonna quick zoom in on that spray. There it is. That's the thank you spray.
Nice, dude.
Oh no.
Oh, they're coming behind us. No.
This is gonna be a little. Oh no. Oh no. Oh shit. Don't forget to check your pockets. Okay.
Can I get out, please? Oh lord, I'm getting.
I can't.
That.
I just can't heal you.
That's fine.
Just like literally, here, I'm gonna give this to you though. This is something I can do. Okay, we killed one guy, but we're gonna lose a key. No, we're not. We're doing great.
No, we're not. And we're gonna
can
get,
we run we it down?
Really get this truth. I think.
Death ball time. Just gonna throw that out there and see what happens. Can we?
I think we need everybody here though, because like.
Yeah, we need the whole squad.
Yeah, everyone's got to come for this because they are definitely going to not give this. I think they're going to fight this. Yeah, that seems bad.
Actually, you know what? I would give it if I were them. But
really?
Yeah, they're
they have
20 spot.
And they've been winning the entire game like 3v5. So
I guess that's a good point because it's currently 3v5 in all actuality.
Yep.
That was a bad sleep. Feels bad.
I'll try to cap.
That's cursed bullet down.
Yes,
for...
They can.
A wee bit.
I got it.
Okay, we killed one guy. We got gusted in something else.
Both behind us.
He's what's here. Happening? Where's our team? We need our team here. All right. I'm actually gonna give you nano if I can reach you. No, we're not. I'm holding it. Hold it. Never mind. Let's find advantage somewhere. We literally don't have a structure down, so maybe we can do that.
Structures are important in this game. So
I read that one time on Reddit, and it was no. Don't worry. Baby. The interactions. Here comes a hook.
It's so interesting.
It's wild out there. That was a lot of. That was what you call interactive gameplay.
Petty squabble. All sides on objective. All right, this is a big one. And quick, remains like that.
Fight. We
can
go
get
fight.
A pick.
Need all five. All right, and I do have nano, and the nano's gonna heal you.
Alright.
Oh, we're just. He's in.
He's just in their base.
He's
yeah.
Fucking in.
Interesting.
He trusts me, apparently. This is a. That was a wild moment. Alright, I am not here, but here comes the juice. Get in there, because you'll do damage now and heal off of it.
I think we got
okay.
That.
Impressive. Okay, come back to the trib if you're able.
Yep, working on it.
Because I'm gonna get shushusted to death.
I'm kinda chasing. Is that not good?
I'm like so dead.
Oh my god, dude. I got eaten.
Okay.
They did everything they could. All right,
anyone's there, kill that guy. Kill that light boy. Alright, and then take the thing. And then bot keep.
And then what do we do?
Look
bot
for
bot
kills,
keep.
Then end.
Oh no, guys.
Okay. Oh god, made it. No! Channel it!
What are they doing? Alright, I think we can win.
No one
Actually, it might have been the play to actually get the keep, then channel it.
Really?
Oddly.
Is he getting it at some
point?
He's
getting it. He's getting it.
Okay.
Because we could have gotten the keep and then channeled it while they were up. I don't know. Unless we can just end now, but I'm dead.
We could have. I think we took a little wrong there.
All bot to end? Like, I don't know. Okay, I guess we're gonna go boss now? Seems stupid. Oh, no. Why?
Yeah, we're not even gonna get this keep.
Not end. On that end.
I'll rotate here. I'm not ready to hang it
up. We need to kill all these keeps. Oh my god. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go help out this stupid boss.
Yeah.
Oh, feels so bad in my heart right now. This feels so bad.
That's unfortunate. Man, just the amount of boss control they have is scary though. I think Falstead.
We need to end with this boss, but I don't know if that's even
we need
in
to
reality.
End with their boss. This boss, I think.
Okay. 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 We're gonna go. Oh, they're on it. Oh no. They have everything. They have Sank, they have Holy Ground, they have all of the things. Oh no. And he's dead. Okay. We can't do this. We can't fight
right now.
Can't do this. Oh, no, Leo's in. He just walked directly into Stitches and was eaten. What the actual fuck? Any unstoppable is away, not near oh god.
Dude, everyone's suiciding on the. This is crazy.
So he went
now
unstoppable when the gust happened, which is good, but he unstoppable'd his away from the boss cap
right.
point. So there we go.
Greymane is dead, so I don't know if. No, I think it ends. Never mind.
Yeah, we're at 22 minutes.
I thought if I killed Greymane, maybe. Hey, Aura's
under attack. Those are some famous face palms right there, man. That was a rough one.
Yeah, what were Yeah. We didn't really have a tank either to like engage.
I guess that's another thing.
There was no peel and stuff. It was frustrating. Frustrating game for me.
Well, there you go. There we go. I'm gonna throw out a little face palm there. But you know, there's always next game.
It's like the travesty that happened at boss last time, like didn't it wasn't like enough to persuade them to not try it again, I guess.
Boy did I never ever ever wanted to take that boss. It felt so bad to take that boss during that curse.
Yeah, it's almost like you give them that bottom boss, and then you... Well, first of all, yeah, we should have gotten, like, at least one keep, maybe two keeps, and then you could back up to our boss,
mm-hmm.
and then we get our boss, they get theirs, and then we just kind of defend their boss in bottom while they're, like, cleaning up the mess from the curse or something.
Hmm.
Also, Anduin synchrony. That first boss was like sanctification, followed by Anduin ult, where everyone was immune to damage and protected. Followed by gust. Like it was just
silliness.
It's too much.
Ready up there, Mr. Coffee.
Oh my bad, I thought it was.
Oh no, was that bug back? I hate that bug. You know the one where if you ready up first, sometimes you get unreadied when other people leave a game and enter.
Oh yeah, I do that too. When I leave a game, I spam exit the game. Like I don't want to have anything to do with the last game, so I just like spam exit, leave game, and then I ready up real fast. Dragon China.
Just gotta troll him. Okay, so.
Two invulnerables followed by a disengage. Yeah, dude, I don't know. None of these guys were from the last game, I don't think.
Carrot Cake and Newbie both were.
Oh, really?
Kasibi says, hi, team. Hello. Yes.
I played
sadly
Blaze one game. Someone requested me play Blaze and I hadn't really tried him before and I really liked it. I feel like I would like to try to get better at Blaze.
Dun, 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 dun. Blaze is really fun. I think
it was Ad Bullet? Yeah. Blaze is fun, dude.
His like heyday is kind of over, but he's still really good. Just not in the same way that he once was, where Bunker was just busted back in mid 2018.
Oh, dude, this is the god tier Anduin from last game.
Yeah, we'll take it.
The one that saved his terrible teammates like so yeah. many times.
Yeah. I'd say Andy Gary here too. Atria, hello, welcome. Everyone, welcome. Gosh, you guys are all so nice. I sitting here, Coffee and I are deep in the tank. Garrosh. Thinking about what
What's
we're gonna
up,
do.
What's up, how's your Wednesday going, man?
And there you guys over there, just having a good old time. Really appreciate it. So we've got Andy and we've got the Orc Man. Let's see what we do. If you're beefcaking, there is also.
Actually, yeah, Tria says the Haka would be good. I would be willing to try that.
I am down for anything.
Is that too much global?
Never.
Do people
never.
Still build him like a race car, like where he gets so fast in that thing? Essence heal
doesn't have enough
essence.
Damage. Okay, well, I can do other things.
Every 50 essence collected permanently increases the movement speed bonus of Bushstalker. That feels good. Increases essence from minions. That seems good. Basic attacks reduce. So either, I think it's 7, you either go Feeding Frenzy or Symbiosis.
Is Feeding Frenzy the one that reduces the cooldown of Tongue?
Yeah.
That's the fucking jam.
That's the way to go?
At least I think so. I think Dahaka is really, really good. Here, lock Dahaka here, and then...
And then I think
grab.
Isolation is just better
right
than
here.
Adaptation.
All mage something.
Isolation. Essence increases attack damage. What about 13? Do you know about 13?
What are the options there?
We've got Dark Swarm lowers enemies' armor.
That's cool when there's like three melee and like a tank or two. Like if they pick another tank here, that's going to be really good.
Brushstalker slows, increases Dark Swarm damage, or Essence increases attack damage.
The Essence one's really good in general. I think that one is probably just the play.
The essence one increases attack damage or the dark swarm?
The attack damage.
Attack
oh,
damage.
Shit.
Okay.
Nazebo, huh?
If you're going the extra essence.
All right,
oh,
chat, what mage
I
do
see.
I play here? Fire Wizard's gone. Ice Lady. Mm. Sand Lady. I think we can go Sand Lady.
Here we go again.
Let's kill somebody. Let's fucking murder some people, guys. Happy
yeah, yeah.
Wednesday. Here we are. The way I see it, with the Anduin roots and them constantly getting pew-pewed by the Jimmy, I can just huck some people with some sand. And by that, I mean huck some sand at some people.
I like it.
Yep. Yes, Coffee.
I'm scared to go this race car build on him because it's like feels kind of squishy because like extra health regen and like max essence on one seems really good. Like especially if I'm like new to him.
Everyone wants the race car.
All right. I'll do it.
Who's ready
we'll race car it.
Now, is deep breathing the play or is Q the play?
I feel like everyone goes Q because it's so hard. Yeah. It's way easier to dodge the W now.
The Inquisition but, begins in 10
right,
we're gonna
seconds.
Do We're gonna do it.
The W's does seem very
five, four,
telegraphed
three,
now. You know, like
two, one.
Yeah. A little
feels
yeah.
easy to dodge that.
From this realm.
Hey, what's up, Chaos?
Yeah, Chaos, hello.
We just had one game so far.
Alright, Batman. I'll be going Q. Let's just start hucking spells. This is a free one.
Oh, dude! Are you kidding me? Look who I got!
Look who you got! You got that guy!
Dude!
He's dead because of you.
This hero's OP! What are you talking about?
I think the Hawk is really good.
I need to practice. Alright, so then I'll just burrow top. Yeah. Why not? Or not burrow, but brush shocker top. Seems like a relatively short cooldown on Z.
What's the cooldown on Z?
Look like a minute and a half? No, it was less than that. It was like a minute 15.
You deserve this talent.
Yeah.
You think yourself worthy to wield the Dragon Knight's power? Prove it.
Do I just like
take control of the shrine?
So I'm assuming the goal is to get max essence by the time a team fight happens.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Is
and use it kind of when you need only when you need it.
Yeah. What is mass? Is mass or max essence 50 or 100 though?
It's 50.
Oh, okay. So I might need to use it like soon, I guess. Kinda. So I don't have a mount. Interesting. Just kind of driving around.
That kind of fucked
that
up.
But I guess I don't really need a mount if I'm moving really fast in bushes.
It's true. You kind of wiggle your way through. It's worth it to path into bushes as you roll as well.
Okay.
I'm gonna play on this map as Chromie. I sometimes feel like those little like fish in the ocean that like are sort of tubular. And they like poke their head out of their little hole and then like suck back in and when they're scared. I kind of just like live down here.
Okay.
Are you familiar with that fish or am I just like an insane person?
No, definitely not an insane person.
Okay, definitely an insane person. Got it.
I was doing things there. Somebody's back. So you like the hero stalker then, Synchrony? Okay. Takedowns grant more essence.
Making you make a decision. Ooh, whammy. Let's make these people make decisions. Let's make them use their brain. Oh, yep. Here comes the decision. Oh, I kind of fucked that up.
Dude,
I had to fuck
it.
That up too. All right, I
can burrow bottom for like a big boy play. What do you say?
I don't have any mana, and Jimmy is kind of yeah. Maybe not
so
now.
So this is the wrong call.
Oh, you did it. You're here.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
I see you. But that was a big boy play, and we made it work with the resources we had.
This hero is actually overpowered.
If you hit the skill shots, things work out great.
Yeah.
Oh, we're in trouble now.
Not that guy.
Ooh, remember that time we had that god Anduin named Carrot Cake?
Uh-oh.
Oh no. Can you not die real quick? Can you just like
drag cool down?
Can you just
real quick?
Can you
Infidel slain.
Okay. Okay.
Oh, I have 50 essence. Like, what am I doing?
You're amazing. But we did lose top and we're losing soak here.
Oh, I see. That would have been sick. I can burrow in 20 seconds.
I grant you a talent.
So does auto attack on minions reduce the cooldown of drag as well?
I do not know that.
Just
to that. It should say in the tooltip.
It's so hard to look at that though when I'm in the heat of it.
If you're in the moment.
Right. All autos. Interesting. Okay, I'm going top and I'm gonna grab this guy. Oh, they probably didn't need it. My bad, dude. That wasn't correct. You guys can back off bottom if you need to. Maybe I should be getting camps.
I mean, we're just kind of beating the shit out of them, so I think what we're doing is fine for now. Okay. If I can repeat the words of the one great sage, McIntyre. He says, don't even bother getting DK on this map most of the time. Just fucking fight and kill him and worry about bottom.
Yes, this guy has top lane.
Oops, I got stuck in here.
Got played out, buddy. Isolation. I mean, I can come bottom and...
They're pushing pretty hard down here.
Like right now.
Let's rip it. We're coming in. We're coming hot.
I'm isolationing him. I mean, I don't know what you want, right?
Blame it on the crummy.
Damn, dude.
Let no corruption take root.
So, does it interrupt drag? I wonder to throw isolation on somebody.
It might.
Okay. It does. Alright.
Oh, I missed that combo. I don't know that combo just yet.
Scootin' dootin' doo-doo.
There you go, there you go. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, oh no. I did die.
Maybe we got
in fact died.
No? Damn. Close. Oh! That was so rude! This guy just curse bulleted me, like...
You can dodge that shit with your E.
So rude.
Careful down there, but our team seems to be doing it.
I should have pushed up and grabbed this guy right in the danger.
Oh, the danger? Make that
mistake again. Familiar with it?
I've seen one before. of course. All right, I'm gonna go pick on top. I'm gonna go pick on top.
Oh, he was bottom. Crap. Oh no.
Alright, now I attack this one.
Unfortunate.
Oh no.
I had no idea this guy was just casually bottom on this camp.
That
really sucks.
That might be
we got played
a scary
out.
Time. Yep. Oh god. He can definitely kill me. Alright, so we fucked up. For victory.
Yeah, like I landed the drag. I mean, there's just two heroes bottom with like one HP, and I just couldn't kill him.
Right.
Like either
of them.
I mean,
that's technically not your job.
That's frustrating.
I was dead when that was going down. So that's my job is to murder. And I wasn't there for you.
I felt like Jimothy could have done it. Done something.
Well, he does a lot of the initial damage, right? But he doesn't do the like, ooh, you're dead damage.
I see.
And that's what I do. Ooh, you're dead.
Oh, that increases attack damage. Okay. I'm gonna go top, I think, and do something with this guy.
We have a Dargan coming top, too. So careful. Careful of the boot.
Oh lord. How did this happen?
Oh no. Ooh, good save. But he walks back in. He walks back in and dies. Walks the fuck back in. Why are we... Oh, I got booted a mile away. Feels bad.
had to work. I'll be around later if you guys want to play.
Synchrony, thank you so much.
Hey, all right, Synchrony, thanks, dude.
Thanks for tuning in. He walks back in and gets fucking murdered. Okay.
Could have been a pathing thing though, because like he was already walking in a direction, right? I don't think pulling you stops like where you're moving to on the map. So it could have just been like, I don't know.
So much left to be done.
I feel like I need to learn the bush areas better.
I think it's important to know.
It's like memorize them or something.
I think it's important to always know about the bush areas. On any map.
Yeah. Practice good hygiene.
On any map. A good thing to do.
Right. Shaven is greater than bush? I don't think so, man. I like to know what I'm working with, right?
Okay, we're a bit on the back foot here. What can we do to turn the tide?
Get 16.
Okay. Before, I was feeling like I was crushing it in that bottom lane.
Yeah.
And now, not so much. Because once I left that bottom lane, it was all over. Oh, no.
I'm still getting 16 for us. They're probably running around as a 5-pack at this point, just crushing everything.
That is true. That is exactly what's happening right now.
That's what I would do if I was 16, honestly.
Mm-hmm.
It makes sense, but...
I'd learn how to drive.
Yep.
If I were 16. This is not good.
At least you're learners.
Yeah, it's important to get.
We have lost that key. The core is under attack. It must not fall.
I fucking missed. I think it's entirely possible we lose here, guys.
They're just... Oh no. Death. We're fine. Oh,
that's a lot of damage.
I should have stayed where I was. Get this guy in here.
Alright, once I have more talents, things will be better. Alright, they're gonna be here. I think we can fuck with them. Because we're 16 now.
Okay. Drag slows. Increased drag range can move while burning.
No, they're not there.
The range. Okay, he's top. I'm gonna go top.
Is there a stream from the Dahaka perspective also? There is not, currently.
Okay, it was just Imperius. He left. But they're coming, I think, maybe. Time to
take things into my but Sado- Sakodin.
Sakodin?
It's a good question. We are doing more and more more and more streams like that. Squad streams. However, you have to be a partner to do it, so sometimes we can't make it work.
Oh, dude, I think I'm dead. Sorry. There's so many up here.
Kramane's bottom. Gul'dan's bottom.
Never mind, I live these. But I can go middle because they're chasing you guys.
I suck.
Don't die down there.
Try not to. I'm gonna get fear, solo fear or something ridiculous.
Yeah, they just want to kill really bad.
Are they ending, dude?
No. No.
For God's sake.
That's a cool save.
This is rough.
Good whip. Good whip, Ariel. Credit where credit's due.
You watch me. Wait. Watch me, Nene. Yeah.
Just really want Pierce. Pierce and I win the game for all of us, but I don't think we get there. Wow, it makes me sad that we lost in a Zeebo.
Ball.
Yeah, Chaos, only partners can squad stream. But we are working very hard to get all of our partners to partner status with Lay Twitch.
Even if I was partnered, though, I wouldn't be able to show my camera on this stream
yes,
and the other
could.
Stream. How do
yes,
we do that?
Yes, you could. So there are a couple of solutions here,
buddy.
I made
the board.
Oh, I got demoted. Feel bad.
Sorry, dude.
No, it's okay. I blame you entirely. So what we could do is we could two ways. One, you could get two cameras. There's that. I mean, that's like the surefire way of doing it. But also,
I could do that.
What we do is, so just how I'm capturing you on Discord, right? You capture yourself on Discord as well.
Just how I'm capturing you, I capture. Oh,
mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So that's the way to do it. It's not like crisp as fuck, obviously, because it's through Discord. Mm-hmm. But that is a way to do it.
I see.
Two cams, probably the best to do it, especially since you kind of have a Death Star computer like me. Like, I'm going to get a second camera so I can do that if the day ever comes. And that's, I think, the play.
Okay.
And for those of you who are looking for a $1 million idea, develop a product that allows you to put two cameras on top of each other so they have essentially the same angle, or send two camera signals out of one camera.
Mm-hmm.
Looking at you, Chaos. Tilted Sister, you too. $1 million idea right here.
Maybe $1 million idea minimum.
Minimum. Eh, yeah. Maybe maximum. maybe maximum. Okay. All right, let's turn
I
this.
I didn't like especially enjoy my time as the Haka. I'll say
there were a couple of times though early on where you were like, oh, this is banging. There
and
were
I felt like I was keeping us like I was catching us up in XP and like mm-hmm. getting to the talent tiers, but like what was frustrating was like we'd get 16 and then like just one person would die randomly and then we don't get to capitalize on that,
right?
Like, so all it felt like all that work, you know, to soak another lane didn't mean anything. It was annoying.
I mean, it meant something. But it didn't mean as much as what it meant for them to do other things. Right?
Yeah.
Farfadet, you were the Imperius last game. GG, well done. You... there is a... I think I have to Anna.
Anna checking in.
So I was the Chromie, and I walked up to the top of the Dragonshire. I walked through the bush, and I was like, I literally said, if Imperius is here, I think I'm dead. And literally, you just popped out, speared me, murdered me. I was like, aww. GG's.
So I kind of want to try Hanzo, and I want to try like a scatter build. Because like, that's the hot. Like, everyone's like, oh,
everyone's
gotta
doing,
try.
Everyone's
gotta
doing
try
it.
Hanzo scatter build.
So hot right now, Hanzo. So hot right now.
So that Hanzo is so hot right now.
If we get JoJo, that's great. Joe here would be awesome.
Do we do the? Do we do like the blue steel face? I think we have to do the blue steel face.
Can you do the blue steel face?
I'll try it if you try it.
Okay. How'd that go? How was it? That work? Is that close? Yours is better.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah, I think yours is better. I think yours is better. Yeah, coffee nailed it.
Thought it was nerfed into the ground. I think it was nerfed on. I mean, it's not like Battlefield of Eternity because auto attacking the boss doesn't reduce the cooldown on it.
Right.
I think is like that was the main nerf. If I understand it right, I could be totally off base here, but I feel like you can still auto attack heroes to reduce the cooldown.
Hmm.
I think.
Hey, coffee.
Hey.
I don't know if we noticed because we were so in the tank during that game, but Lobber hosted us.
No way.
Yeah, Lobber. I don't know if you're still here, Lobber.
I totally
Lobber
missed
fans.
It.
I like completely missed it. Again. We were so in it to win it.
Do we have like a sound and stuff?
We do. I must have missed it or something, or maybe it didn't go off. I don't know. But thank you so much. Welcome, Lobber fans. Thank you for the host, Lobber. Much appreciated.
Thank you. Seriously. I appreciate it.
That has happened occasionally where alerts do
we
not.
We just missed something.
Yeah. I don't even know how long ago that was. I'm just scrolling. I didn't miss anything in chat. But I didn't need to ban anyone specifically.
Oh, you should definitely permaban full on grits and Tilted Sister, probably. Just
absolutely.
Get him out.
Just get him out of here.
Yeah.
Just get him out of here. Hey, I like this squad that we have. I like Jaina on this map. I like Leo on this map. I like Hans on this map because you can like just bully people because you have the ability to hop over shit in that mid to top rotation. This is hopping.
You're asking for a lot out of my Hanzo.
Coffee.
Oh, isn't it that same guy? It's that Gazlo. That was pretty bad.
Is it? No.
Maybe. I don't know. Why am I not playing Murky? What is this?
I don't know. What are our thoughts on Anduin? Would you like to feel this one, Coffee? Or would you like me to take it?
My thoughts are pretty quick, and then you can kind of piggyback off of them.
Sure.
But I think he's really strong in the right hands. When he gets like drafted appropriately, he feels really strong to the point that it's almost oppressive in cases, because he can save his teammates in ways that I don't think were previously possible. And like, I don't know, it's tilting a little bit when this guy should be dead, you know, by any. We have the right to kill him. But Anduin says, no, you don't. You no longer have the right.
I will get us home safe. So that's from the perspective of, of a killer. From the perspective.
Rocket Man.
Yeah. Perspective of a healer. I love him. I think he's great. I think he's very, very. I think he's very fun. I think they nailed his kit. I think they nailed the fantasy of it. Like, I've definitely spent my fair share of time playing Priest in World of Warcraft. And it feels like I'm playing Priest, which is like...
Now, are you going to be rolling a Priest in World of Warcraft Classic?
No,
what are you
I'm
going to
roll a Paladin, because I am a Paladin dude. That's all I do is play Paladin. If I could play Uther every game in this game, I would.
You're one of those double hearth goobers?
No, I would never do that. I fight until I die with honor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, I would never do that. I don't know if you think I'm kidding, because I'm definitely not.
Thank you, my friend.
Coffee just whack. Sleeping stitches just whack.
I was trying to use it to get an easy like stack of W. Didn't work out that way.
There's another one. Get easy stack.
There we go.
Oh no. Oh, I tried to pan away as fast as possible.
It's like the angle is correct, but if I continue to move, it's no longer correct. Oh, that was good.
Okay. All right.
Thank you, my friend.
I think Andy is a boy king dealing with the loss of his father and the new responsibilities of ruling a kingdom in a time of war. Yep. Those are true. Those are true things that. I think he's doing okay at it. Yeah, I mean, put yourself in Anduin's shoes there. You're Light Boy, right? The city of Gotham needs you.
Thank you.
And you don't know what your dad Batman. I'm
trying to get 20 stacks.
Was a legend, right?
True.
And now you take over the Batmobile, which you're trying to rebrand as the Lightmobile. Very hard to do. It's electric now.
You put a lot of thought into this.
What? Why are we flaming?
I don't know.
What is
how
happening?
Did this
happen? Rocket Man, we sang your song.
This guy's out of mana.
Let's lighten the mood. There you go. That work? Is that
nice.
That light in the move?
I was gonna say.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Slow severe, deals more damage to. Let's do that. Slow severe. Let's try that.
Come on. Ow. Oh wow. I fucked that up, guys. Shh, don't tell. Don't tell Coffee I fucked that up. Don't tell him.
Joe is 1v2ing? I don't know.
She's a god?
Interesting. No, Joe's dead.
No.
He just ran into two people.
Oh. Well, they acknowledged that it was their bad.
Yeah.
We might get a kill here if Jaina queues twice, but Jaina decided not to queue twice. I guess we're gonna fight we bottom a bunch, which is really interesting that we're doing this. Oh. You might need to go.
That's cool.
You might need to. I love you to death. Oh, don't move. Oh, don't fucking move. Yeah, don't. Okay. Squid moving.
Okay. Thanks.
Alright, we'll just pretend like that never happened.
Heading out. I'm getting stacks, like decent. Really? I can turn in here.
It's just Kobe. Okay. Cool. God, I'm just missing everything right now. Ooh, 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 ooh. Jaina flames team for not turning in.
Oh,
we
Lord.
Get first turn. Ooh.
Damn.
Ooh. I'm coming
you
in,
should be
squad.
Dead. You should be dead. You should be dead. You should be dead.
I'm gonna try to...
Blind? Johanna? Blind? Honey!
Got him.
One HP.
I got him. Jeez. We're good. Trash Anna. I like it.
Trash Anna.
I like the memes. Sign me up. We should try to push that boss lane. Here comes a blind hook. No. No blind hook.
Man, I feel like I should be fully stacked right now.
It's in a hook. The stitches. Flame, though. I can hook anything. Sleep now, nerd. Sleep now. Oh, here comes the hook. Ha. Ha. Ha.
I'm just gonna soak this wave.
Sounds good. We're gonna fight 4v5 for no reason, probably. No, I guess it's 4v4.
Well, you don't have Gul'dan, so.
So it's, we're okay. We're not super dead, just a little dead.
Jaina's just down here, randomly, I don't know.
I feel like we're not coordinated right now in our efforts.
Thank you, my friend. I feel like I'm not landing skill shots.
Practice makes perfect.
Yeah. It's really hard to land these W's. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm gonna reset. Where's the mana?
Shit, this guy is... chasing me down.
Can you hop over that wall?
I can.
Ooh, can you just kill him?
That's what I was thinking.
Because you nuts. Wait, what is happening?
Oh, my bad, dude. What the hell? Did I die too? Oh, a cocktail. Jesus. Freaking Greyman cocktail. That little choke there, like with all the angles, that was kind of cool.
Yeah.
Scatter. Because
then you had a lot of opportunity to jump over shit, too.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, Donald? How's it going, man? Protecting the keep.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, thought I was gonna get him, but it didn't. Day 10, we not? We're almost done.
Alright.
I'm actually gonna go nano this time, believe it or not. I'm gonna trust that this Jaina is gonna fucking pop off.
I
mean,
can launch one of these. It was actually a monster arrow.
Very, that was one hell of an arrow.
I don't know that it matters. It does kind of actually.
Oh no. Oh boy.
Oh,
thank you so much,
bummer.
Mixin. Gifting a sub. Helping the scene, making the family grow. Much appreciated. Missing the sleep dart. What was everyone doing? Dancing. What is this person's issue?
Demolishes.
Ooh.
should, in that case, do you think I should just jump over the fort, like north, instead of trying to make it to the wall? Maybe I should have.
Well, we need to get something going here. Let's grab this kippity camp here. They can't turn, we can't turn. Let's find some vision. They're probably on their western camp as well.
Could be a boss. At least they don't have turn.
Hey, coffee.
Hey.
If I wanted to follow you on the internet and maybe watch you stream, where would I go?
Pretty much anywhere. Called coffeeclub_tv.
coffeeclub_tv. You know, if someone in chat wants to write !coffee, they could find themselves a direct link.
Twitter, Twitch, Insta. Yeah, I stream
follow our
Monday
boy
through Friday on twitch.tv/coffeeclub_tv. Dude, I finished the thing.
Proud of me. We're kind of getting, I am proud of you. We're kind of getting fucked on up top, though.
Okay.
That's not your fault. I'm just saying Gazel solo took boss and...
He did. They were all on the boss.
No, he was the only one there.
No.
And he's solo running it down. He's 1v5ing us right now as we speak.
Another amazing dragon arrow. But everyone's dead.
Everyone's dead. Hello, darkness, my old friend. All my teammates are super dead.
Oh, God. Dude. This is crazy.
Oh, and did Nightbot... Nightbot flaming.
Want to kill this shame?
Yeah, boom.
My power grows.
Love it. Well, coffee. What do we do here? In your professional opinion.
We get 13.
Okay.
I think we've been playing against the same freaking guys that pick the same heroes,
too. That's what it feels like, doesn't it?
Greymane. Yeah, Marx has played Greymane for like 3 games in a row. Isn't that interesting? What that's like to play the same hero over and over again. Hope he's having fun. We're 13 now.
Are you making fun of me? Because all I do is play the same healers that are in the meta. Oh shit.
I don't know.
I want to see that hook go down first.
Another pretty good arrow, but I don't know. I just feel like there's no.
I'm waiting for Annabelle. Oh shit, what's he doing? That's a bad feeling. Does anyone die? Does anyone die? That shield was missed. Okay.
What? How?
Thank you.
Oh, that.
Wow.
Wow, we're just gonna lose this game in 12 minutes.
Yeah, that's quick.
Hey, fort guard! That sucks!
We need this Greymane on our team.
I can play Greymane one again. That's pretty good on him.
I can also play Greymane. Wow.
I feel like the Hanzo damage is good. Like, I feel the power. It just feels like Greymane's running at us, and there's no, like, Johanna doesn't blind him, you know, nothing. He's just kind of having a blast.
Well.
How come every time I play Greymane, like, people stun me and blind me? It's annoying. What's up, Tatsky? How are you?
Hey, Tatsky. Hey, Donald. Warak. The Warak? Yuki, hello. Everyone. Everyone's in here.
Try,
Happy Wednesday, everyone.
I think I just need to play like Murky and Gazlo, because that's all I've been playing lately anyway.
Yeah, let's just rip it. You're gonna have to ready up again though.
Dude, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that bug is back. That bug is hella back. Alright. Okay, chat. We're gonna have a moment here. We're going to have a moment here where we refocus and go full meme. So in that time where Coffee and I are considering our inevitable fates, AMA. We'll go full AMA. Ask us anything right now. Coffee's here. Don't let this opportunity pass you by. If you do, you can still watch him stream 5 days a week. But right now, right now,
miss it.
He's full
You'll
AMA.
Never get another chance.
Abacus, fight night is tonight. Correct. Fight night is in approximately 3 hours and 41 minutes. It'll be rad. I'm excited. Two really good teams. One of which is the return of the Crowan, which it was. I don't know if you guys caught Crowan playing on HeroesHearth last Wednesday, but it was a blast to see him murder people. And so I'm excited to see him play again. Love that dude. Who am I cheering for in Fight Night? Well, I can't say because I'm an impartial party. A Coffee probably can.
I think I always got to root for Crowan.
Yeah,
I mean,
it's fun to see him.
He's playing with some good dudes as well, but particularly, it's always fun to.
Yeah, Fury's
watch
on
play.
That team. Fury's one of my all-time faves.
Casanova's on there as well, I think.
Mustache Supreme, as I like to call him.
Yeah.
This one time, for the first time. But maybe not the last time.
Yeah.
Donald says they have so many questions, but they have to work. My friend is in a codependent relationship. How do I help him and his fiance without coming across as a jerk? Well, what I would do, and you should do exactly as I say every time, is, hey, I fear you're in a codependent relationship. Guys, we should talk about this, and then talk about it. That's what I do with Coffee. I just yell at him.
You don't
to
yell. You say exactly what you just said, and then we talk about it.
And we talk
and
about
then
it.
Yell afterwards.
They may say, "Hey, we think you're wrong," and then you say, "Okay, maybe I'm wrong, but this is my perception of what's going down." And you know what? I often find that when honesty like that is out naked in front of all, friendships do get stronger. Just watch, they follow my advice and then it goes terribly and everything goes wrong. So I don't know. that would be my advice. How can you be friends when one of you is Alliance and one is Horde? Well, clearly, Coffee is Thrall and I'm Jaina.
We're friends, but we don't have like any physical contact, right?
Yeah,
like every time we come near each other. Workhorse will try to get kind of closer to me and every once in a while like brush up against my leg and I know he's Alliance scum and that just irks me.
But I'm in wolf form.
Oh.
So he's like kind of cool with it because I'm like a cute puppy dog.
True. Friends without bennies, yeah. If Workhorse was Horde, we'd have bennies.
All sorts of bennies. So Workhorse, does anyone ever tell you your voice sounds just like Link from Rhett and Link? No, I have never heard that before. Coffee, do you know if that's true or false? I don't know.
I don't know what that is. Maybe it's a podcast.
Could be.
Who's Rhett? Do I sound like Rhett?
Do you sound like Rhett?
Garden of Terror.
It's Rhett and Link, right?
How is Coffee Ogimar and not lagging?
This is a live feed from Ogimar, I'll have you know. Garden of Terror.
I kind of do. Okay, well someone messaged me or somebody sent me a link to wherever the hell that is. I don't know what that is. Educate me. Make me cool. I'm only as cool as chat makes me and educates me. If I don't know about it, chat's fault. So everyone here is going to play WoW Classic. Yes.
You're goddamn right.
Goddamn right.
You're goddamn right, dude. I've been having dreams about WoW Classic. It's not healthy. Very nervous to see what happens to my life once that game comes out.
What is our favorite map hero combo?
Map hero combo? My favorite map hero combo used to always be playing Alarak on Battlefield of Eternity and my like second was playing Kerrigan on Infernal Shrines.
Hmm. Kerrigan on Infernal Shrines is really fun.
Yeah.
My
third favorite is Nova on Garden of Terror.
Apparently. Alright, so if you're gonna do
because
that,
I'm done with it.
I'll pick a character that allows me to suck us to freedom.
Okay.
What is your Warcraft 3 race? Okay, so honestly, I'm torn because I'm still relatively, like, I played Warcraft 3 when it came out and then the large gap of time, and I've only now just getting back into it. Rumor has it that Orc is on the rise. However, there are other stronger, like Undead apparently looks pretty spicy. I don't know. I think human's cool, but is it actually cool, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So it's hard to say at this point, but I'm really excited for Reforged, and I've actually started booting up on my own time trying to remember how to play this game. Anna's available again. I don't want to play Anna, but I don't want to play against Anna. That's even worse. Oh no.
I'm getting the weirdest feedback on this. I put out this. Oh wait, watch out! You got sniped. Oh no, this is it's Yo Mama Tilted Sister. I think Yo Mama is Tilted Sister. I'm getting warned about sniping. Anyway, this morning, no, it's not you. Who was telling me I got sniped?
We're always sniped.
Okay. Anyway. This morning, I tweeted like asking people if they could help me choose a class in Classic WoW, and very weird feedback on it so far.
Really?
So I asked if I should be a female undead rogue, female undead mage, female undead warlock, or female orc shaman.
Mm.
And overwhelming amount of people want the female orc shaman.
Interesting.
Isn't that interesting?
I'm a male orc shaman. For my horde character currently, and I have a great time. I love shaman. It's the runner up to paladin for me, but I don't think you can go wrong playing shaman. Shaman's so fun.
Rogue is second, so right now female orc shaman's at 48%. Rogue is close behind it with, well, not close, but 31%, and then female undead mage and warlock is sitting at a measly 10%. Like, do
that's
people not
measly.
Like warlocks or mages?
What's our sample size right now?
We're at 29 people.
Okay. Here, let's see if we can signal boost that. We need a bigger sample size. We need more people to vote.
Agreed, yeah.
Right, let me find you. Let me find you on the Twitterverse. Hey, Coffee. Where can I find you on the Twitter first?
No, it's on Twitter. I'm coffeeclub_TV.
Oh, okay.
I love mage, but I think going back to classic mage is going to feel really boring. Really? Could be, I guess.
Okay. I have retweeted. Our team is silly.
Hey, what's up, Harb? How's it going, man?
Hey, Harb, how's it going? Happy Heroes Wednesday to you. Also, my in-game music
leaning towards like the warlock and mage at this point because no one wants me to do that. But we'll see.
Just mess with the people.
It's just like sometimes going for the least popular thing is fun because you're like, there's not as many of them.
Are there going to be a lot of orc shamans? Probably. Probably.
I bring the mega death. It was also cool that like paladin was like this hero class of the alliance and shaman was a hero class of the horde.
Mm-hmm.
And like bloodlust was just freaking cool.
I mean, it still is pretty cool.
Horde get bloodlust and, you know, alliance get divine intervention. I don't know. Blessing of wisdom, blessing of kings.
I really do enjoy the paladining. So are we going to not be on the same side, Coffee? Are we going to be, what are we going to do?
Well, it's interesting because you were saying, when we were talking about maybe hanging out with Artemis.
Yeah.
How? And she's for sure going horde.
She always goes horde. We
will evolve yeah. And we will so, conquer. I don't know.
Just.
I was just leaning towards horde because I love horde.
Bloodlust was not added until Burning Crusade, though. We are being reminded by Jerry.
Really? Shit. Maybe I'm misremembering then.
Five, four. But I see your point, though, of just like. There wasn't time where, like, the world was truly divided.
Yeah.
You know?
Like, it was always scary. I played Horde, and it was always scary to see a freaking paladin running at me in judgment
right.
gear.
Right.
Like, I knew that guy was going to kick my ass. It didn't matter. Like, I just knew that was what was going to happen.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Are we winning?
We're winning.
This feels a lot better.
You just playing
any of the other.
Feels good.
Yeah. Feels good. I'm happy right now. Ooh, dude. That guy almost got ripped off the teat.
Just right clicking, nerds, no big deal.
This globe is mine, nerd.
Do-do-do-do-do. We've only just begun.
Same.
To live. Same. Oh no! Save me, Nova!
Oh, dude, I should have dropped that,
Look at how long I didn't
drop that
I
thing in front of the hook and tried to.
Well, that would have been snipey. That'd have been really cool. So we have a very interesting team. I would say a potentially near impossible to win combination.
What? I do not feel that way at all.
You don't?
I feel good about this.
Okay, okay,
yeah.
Okay, okay, okay.
This is a team that I feel confident winning.
Okay. Well, hopefully I can just push people off the map. That's like kind of the play here. You know?
Nova is like... Nova's the shit, man.
I'm gonna get hooked here. Oh my god, I'm dead again. Oh my god. Feels bad. I did not expect the whole squad to be there. I should have, though. I should have. And for that, I deserve a quick Picard facepalm. I deserve that. All right. Here we go. Shaping up.
Probably have to just give that one.
No, we can do this. We can do this. I'm here. I'm coming. ETC can stage dive in 5 levels. Okay. We're ready to go. I just need to stop face tanking things. That's probably the play. Oh my god! I got hooked again! Are we aggroing the fucking thingamadoob?
Yeah, who aggroed the camp?
That's probably me, because I'm just dogging it this game.
Oh, they just pop dragon.
Yeah. Oh, aggro on that again? Oh no. Ooh! That Nova is out of control. Coming in with all the damage in the world. He's dead.
He has to die. Yeah. See, dude? This is fine.
We're fine. We're doing great.
Ooh. Asmodan are getting his full ease off right now.
Damn it. I'm so
there's
bad.
Is he going E build? Actually,
let's take a look.
Just curious.
Asmodunk.
No.
Who's that? He's just killing us.
Yeah.
Hmm. Bye, Warwick. Have a good one.
Have to edit. Bye, Warwick. What's he editing?
All right. This is a Gar. I need to fucking cool it. So here I go. I'm gonna cool it now.
Yeah.
My B so far will tighten up play. Hang in there, squad. There you go, right? Ooh, boom. Nova, boom.
Hell yeah. Hell
oh,
yeah,
double,
dude.
double sweet.
You had best be ready to gather another seed, heroes. Mission
complete. I think we need this camp right here. I just feel like I have more fun in this game when I'm playing like goofy shit.
Well, I think that's the moral of the story. Just have fun. Splendid. All right, yeah. I gotta come up, don't I? I am tempted just to take bottom, but I don't think I can just do that without. Oh no, Asmo's here.
You may want to. This Brightwing's already dead.
All right.
Yeah, just stay there.
Yeah, Asmo's here. That's a 4v4. All
right.
Okay, Asmo's back mid now.
Asmo's here.
No. Damn. Okay. I'm gonna say this one's my fault, but it's like, this it's feels like fault. It's my fault.
No. Oh, yeah, I also wanna try Twin Blades variant. I haven't tried him yet.
Oh, he's so fun. Maybe the most fun? Definitely one of the most fun.
Super dead
again. What the hell?
My camp will clear this.
You take the man out of the healer role. Can't take the healer out of the. Damn it. No. Hate to see damn that. It. Thanks, no. Oh my god. It's been a while since I was the reason we lost the game. I definitely feel so.
It's been a while.
Alright, well.
Too bad. Here come my terrors.
Back off here. Precision strike, I feel like, is what we need.
Okay, bottom keep is fine.
For now.
Wow.
The enemy destroyed a fort.
Dude, what? There's just no, there's just nothing. Like, I'm dying right next to my healer.
Oh no, I was trying to. I thought for sure I. Okay, he's okay. Oh, feels bad. And this Amidan is just getting to do whatever the hell he wants.
Yeah, I feel that way. Maybe I'll try to tank the next game. It's frustrating to watch people not get punished for kind of playing like morons.
Enemy's terrors have fallen. Oh, how
wonderful. That's a lot of damage. Well, they're pushing pretty hard down here. There's a hook. I'm having a rough go of it, guys. Not my game right now. Hey Maddie B, how's it going? Happy Wednesday to you. No, Workhorse is being
chase those down. Aw, close.
Alright, okay. Coming up here. We're doing it. We're coming back. We're coming back, right?
Oh, yeah. We are.
John Cena, save us.
Do that. Hey, what's up, Maddie?
Coffee looks so serious. Yeah, because he's hard carrying. I require more mana.
Another seed is about to sprout, heroes.
Skiddly scuddly. Ready for it.
What's that NYC? Do you ever like not?
You can stick to the rest of the squad, and I will deal with this madness.
Range and stacks. Let's do that. Awokens.
Collect the seed and don't let the shambles. They don't feel a thing.
We should grab this so they're missing it, dude. Come right here.
We're pushing bottom now.
Yep, looks back. Look at that group of
tanks. A little bit of this. A little bit of that. We're getting fucked on again. This time though, definitely on me with how many times I fucking died early game.
Yeah. So I feel like we're in this one.
Oh yeah. No, we're still in it. I'm just saying that I did not bring the thunder. And I will now bring the thunder.
Is ready for gathering.
Yep.
You do it now.
Yep, that song. You can just stop asthma and kill that guy.
Yeah. Oh my god. That's tilting. Got it. Nice. Gotta just capitalize, right?
Just take the kill and run. Take the kill and leave. You see that I'm not here, not there with you?
Dude, it's just crazy. It's just like they're living with one HP.
No.
It's so annoying.
You're rotated behind me. It's so funny.
I can maybe get to you. I'm gonna slow him. Start with a slow.
Hey, remember when you died?
Crap. Yo, mama, crushing me. Ooh, you might be able to kill your mama. I feel a
siege. Then there's stitches all of a sudden. Where's this guy coming from? Like, honestly, though.
Oh!
Wow.
I mean, down at tier, though, you gotta be real careful here.
Yeah.
Amash? Okay. Ooh.
Emerald,
why?
Why, dude? Why? I had that guy. Who
Emerald
are these
winding,
people?
Emerald winding out of.
No, I had that kill for sure.
Out of the business. Okay, well, we can't really do this one either.
Damn.
Yeah, that felt
okay.
A little
we can,
bad.
We can give this one. Oh, that's frustrating.
No, nice griefing. Oh no.
Oh god, dude.
It's like they knew. Okay. Yes, quite. Feels goofball here.
He's gotta go, right? Nope.
Alright, Varian's top, so it is a 44 currently. Barbarian leaving. Okay. Coming in. Okay, nice fucking job. I'm hustling as fast as I can.
Ah, a seed is sprouting.
Here comes the Varian, careful.
You sure did go.
Gross.
Nice.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Yeah. This is ours, but we're gonna lose everything. I don't really have much clear here either.
It didn't lose the key, thank goodness. We were taking core damage.
Gather the seed before your enemy does.
I'd love to see it.
Love to see it. Do-do-do-do. Okay.
Is this guy crazy? Oh, dude. So close.
Just missed my cube completely.
I'm gonna grab this one again.
Oh no, he found my sweet, sweet escape. Alright. We do need to stop this one. Ugh, they're 20 now though.
They're 20 though.
What do we do? What do you think?
I think we just force it.
Just force what? The fight?
Anyway. Yeah, let's kill him.
Come on anyway. Alright, we're doing it.
I think we have to.
Let's not fight over it, hmm?
In the rack. That was a great mosh. I'm just getting variant hard.
Dude, I just can't.
Well, you're dead.
Everyone's at 1 HP, and Alex Raza has landed her every single time. Mm-hmm. I don't know what to do.
If they were at 1 HP, it would be my job to kill them. I just wasn't. Couldn't get past Varian, who was...
She's saved everyone, like every single team fight. She gets that off, and the whole fight's lost as soon as it lands.
Mm.
GG, that was close, though.
They have all their structures, man. I don't know what you're talking about.
That was closer than our last one.
Well, I guess that's true. I don't know. I died 6 golden times. But you should try Twin Blades. If you haven't tried Twin Blades,
yeah, I'll try it.
Super fun. Super fun.
This guy goes, High King's Quest. Okay. Alright. Okay. Mortal Strike. Armor. Yeah, I'll give it a shot. So tired of this. This Alex Straza. I hope she was MVP because she won the game for them.
Yeah. Like, great job there. Nidus trash alt. Workhorse trash.
MVP.
Zagara. I'm giving my vote to Alex. Alex, okay, so Alex did get on.
Yeah, she. Yeah. Alex gets my
did
vote
a good
for
job.
Sure, dude.
Yeah.
She won the game for them. Every single ultimate she landed.
Mm-hmm.
I think tilted.
The reality is that, say what you will about Nidus, I needed to take it in order for us to at least come back. Because
yeah.
Asmund was just crushing it.
I didn't. That wasn't the issue at all. Mm-hmm. I think Nidus was the right call.
Just couldn't quite get to the thing.
Yeah, Nidus is good.
Mm-hmm. GG tilted sister crushed us. Were you Twin Blades?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he was from Twin Blades.
Mm.
He only plays Twin Blades and Sylvanas.
Twin Blades is so fun. Yeah, Coffee, you should play Twin Blades next game. That would be
all right,
great.
I'll try it.
You'd have a great time. Do-do-do-do.
Yeah, Maddie, this is now my kind of like goofy account.
Yeah. Ricard says, Nidus isn't trash, but Ma could have stopped the Alex. I agree. You're not wrong there.
Oh, okay. True.
But that being said...
But we have so much. We have ETC that, mm-hmm. like, I don't know. I just feel like... No, I guess stunning it doesn't stop it. Maw could have stopped it, technically. Interesting. Didn't think about that.
Would Maw have stopped it?
Yeah, I don't think it goes up. It's kind of like Cocoon.
Mm.
Cocoon's a good counter. I mean, Anubarak's just the best hero in the game. I don't know.
Anubarak is.
But yeah, Cocoon could have stopped
it. So good. That. Oh, there's some cat fur. Yeah, Anubarak is so good. Shit. You should play Twin Blades. I play Anubarak and we just run around and fight people constantly. Seems like the play.
Hey, what's up, Freak? How are you? Oh, is Freak not in here? Man, it still bugs me sometimes when people are like, are you streaming today? And I'm like, dude, I'm on the HeroesHearth channel. I've been doing this for, how long have we been doing this now?
Every almost week for like a year almost, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, we got your mom on our team. So looks like your mama's playing Twin Blades.
No. He's not allowed. I want to try.
Okay. So if you're going to go Twin Blades.
Where? What even is Varian now? He's a bruiser. Okay. What's up, Sway? How's it going, man? It's going good, dude. I was like looking for Varian, like what is that? What do they classify him as now?
Yeah.
He is a bruiser.
Abathur, huh? You always say that?
Abathur is another one I'd like to play. To try that.
Yeah.
I was having fun with Abathur. Cursed Hollow.
Cursed Hollow. That's what we do. Salama.
Maybe I'll play Kel'thuzad one game actually. Chris, you can play him if you want to, dude. For the Alliance of yes. I might need one game to just like wipe the floor with them,
right.
Just to kind of get our batteries back, and then, and then go back to trying some cool stuff. For the frozen oh, might want to consider. Oh my God, we gave him a new breath. Jesus Christ.
We did.
It's the same. Is it the same Alexstrasza? Coffee might want to consider banning counting the Dragon Queen because pretty sure she's on the enemy team again.
She is.
Saucy.
Okay.
Oh, she was saucy.
Respect, man. Full on respect, man.
She won them that game, hands down.
Mm-hmm.
She played amazing.
Ah, bring the mega death. Bring that mega death. Yo mama, go Twin Blades. Just chew apart a new barack.
Sway, I was just talking about you this morning, dude. Kendrick was saying that he has started like banning people that come into his channel and say like, I was the something from last game, and Kendrick just like bans them. And I was like, if I did that, I'd have like no one left in my channel because everyone trolls me by saying they were X hero in Y game all the time. And I was specifically thinking about you because you're always like, I was the friggin', you know, murky in the last game, or I was the boss in the last game. Your coffee, I was the core in the last game.
I was the core. Very difficult to do.
Yeah,
in this
but
game.
Sway,
it's impressive.
Yeah, he's really good. He's really good. He somehow manages to be in the games. We will
forge. GG, I was the boss destiny. Last game.
Yeah, GG, I was the boss in the last game.
I was the dwarf core in the last.
Right. Hey, what's up, Zoe? How are you?
Redemption. Redemption game. Here we go.
Oh, yeah. I'm playing Keenan. It's, you know.
I just would like to know how it feels to win coffee. Can we do this?
We can win one game with me on Keenan, and then I'm going back to playing funny shit.
Okay, cool.
That's all the
right.
rule.
All right, I'll go back to playing funny shit, too. What would be funny is putting you and Abathur and me on, like, a hyper carry, because it would be so terrible.
No, I think Abathur-Murky is actually hilarious. Such a fun combo.
All right, here we go. I'm light boy.
If you wanted to play Abathur and I played Tracer, that could be kind of fun too.
No. I root you.
You don't play Abathur?
I do play Abathur, but you are the one who's the Abathur here.
Oh, okay.
You are the one.
Yeah, you play Tracer then.
Then I'll play Tracer. Yeah, a character I am unfamiliar with. I might be like a level.
I'm the right guy in the bottom left camp. Please be Jim.
That's
from last
good.
Game.
From obviously. Last game, though. Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys just missed me the whole game.
Yep.
Okay, I think we're gonna. I'll just see your plan here. Hang out with our tank boy.
Nice heal, dude. Well
dude, just nice. In time.
Yeah, that was really good. Damn, that was a good speed away there.
This saucy character is saucy.
Is he just a he's a
one heck of a support.
Like,
love it.
Yeah.
I love it.
I don't know.
I mean, legend recognized legend, right?
Like he saved that freaking KT's butt right there.
Yeah.
That, like, and I don't think I. Yeah, I don't know. I don't think I would know how to do that.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy. All right, I'm gonna tap. This Kel'thuzad is actually pretty good, and he's putting the fire on minions and like letting it spread. Ooh.
Continue your service.
Whoa, okay.
I just didn't like the situation there.
Saucy.
Mm-hmm.
Be vigilant and true.
Can you camp? Sure. We've only just begun to twin blades.
I get about 100 telemarketer calls every day between my two phone numbers. It's really interesting. I feel like my number's been added to
a list.
Some
Are
kind
you
of
on
list.
A list?
Yeah. I feel like I'm on a list.
You're
no,
on my
know.
List.
That's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Oof.
Which list? You'll never know.
We've only just begun
to be on a list.
Gather to be on a list. My favorite. We're getting some stats.
Coffee.
I was the telemarketer.
The telemarketer. Love
Jesus.
It. This is the content I subscribe for.
Roy.
That's not where I thought they were gonna go. Hiya.
Okay.
Ooh, walked out of my heal. Who's that?
In the Lich King's name. Who's that?
Who's that?
Oh my goodness.
A lot of damage coming out here.
We don't need to get this, we just need some stacks. I just need some stacks off this.
Can you kill this guy? That'd be cool. Those are some stacks. Those are stacks. Stacks
yep,
on stacks.
Those are stacks. Let me tap real fast.
What's happening too? Tippity tappity tappity too. Well, that went sideways. Or it did it! Coffee coming up big! Ooh, yes.
Just on the, like, the little hair, right?
Just the tippity-tap. The tippity-tap, just the... just the wee moment of death right there.
We're in good shape now.
I'm actually gonna go bust recovery because I'm gonna get stunned and blown up. That's what's gonna happen to me.
Great. Oh my god, this guy. You're the real rock star,
bro. Hey, coffee.
Huh?
You're the real rock star, bro.
You're the real rock star. Anyone order a one-man wrecking crew?
That is my favorite voice to have in the game. Tribute or face cracks me up to no end.
For the longest time, it was my announcer, but then
yeah, that's what it is. It's my I have him as my announcer, like nonstop.
But then, like Kevin, like I need Kevin.
Yeah,
in my
I slice Kevin in whenever possible. Sometimes when I'm just on a character where my whole purpose, reason for being is to murder, it is fun to hear Gazlo talk about murder. It's pretty good.
That's true.
Oh, well, please tell me they're all dead.
An excellent kill.
Excellently done.
I'm coming in hot here. I want stacks. Victory for the Alliance. My goodness.
Great heal.
Certainly.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
My slide.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah, I can't like move through this shit.
Ooh. Ooh.
AFK on boss. So you can solo that boss before level 10, huh? It's interesting. Enough tribute this time. Huh. I won't let you harm my people. You just... Can you do it at level 7? You just need that level 7 talent, maybe?
Level 7 talent is really important to that process, but...
Continue your service.
I'm actually going light bomb. Oh, you just fucking taunting people?
Yeah.
Dude, that's savage.
You gotta taunt when you can. Next game when I'm playing like Nova again or something, I'm not gonna taunt, but... Oh wait, look at this guy just like out and about top.
I guess I'm gonna channel this all by my light boy self. From my navel.
Okay.
The navel. Oh no, I got interrupted, I'm dead. I'm okay. Here comes again. Here comes the air. Guys.
I'm coming, I just had to
guys.
Go again. Coming.
What if I change my angle? Oh god, you knew was there.
Oh! You got me? Shit.
Oh no, dude.
Nice job.
What?
Oh, I got so excited because I rooted him when he tried to do the thing.
Oh no, now I'm dead. Now what are we doing?
Don't let them crush your spirit.
What have we done? No! We got it though. You
have won. Dude, I got so excited because I timed it when he was gonna jump perfectly and I rooted him like mid jump and then I just played terrible afterwards.
I pulled you out because I thought the scatter arrow was gonna come and kill you. I'm so sorry.
You're correct.
So sorry. I'm so sorry. Alright, we're back in. We're back in. So we boss now, right?
Oh. Look at this guy.
Which guy? Ooh, that guy? What about this guy? What about the other? What about Roy?
I already used my global.
Can you use it again,
guy.
Real quick? Just hit rewind.
Yo,
mama, I'm scared for you.
Excellently done.
Oh my.
Well struck. Nice. That's right. Anduin fucking killing Lucio.
Right.
Deal with that, nerds. We have found an enemy fort. Now we're hello. Oh.
And so the curse ends.
ETC, we could probably kill this guy if you come help. That's okay. Who likes to kill things? Oh, okay.
I'm the bait.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Double kill.
Oh, I got a pyro on me. Can you grip me? Grip me? And then you're all.
I don't have that. I don't have that at all.
Not at all. Gotcha.
Don't have that at all.
I was about to say, are plays about to be made right now?
Oh, oh.
I thought you had the other all. I was gonna.
And so freaking cool. Grim blades, come! 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 No, okay. I think the moral of the story is we just need to fuck around. And then suddenly the team just wins for us. Right?
Oh, I see.
Yeah. I just went right back to mid lane where I've been for the last hour.
I feel like I shouldn't have to play a character that, like, I have 10,000 games played on in order to win. I feel like I should be able to play some, like, new heroes. You know? I wish... I don't know.
I don't disagree with you.
I feel like we've played the game long enough.
We got this solo push Ando in here, so...
Do you think Light Bomb is better than that other thing?
No, but they have 1,000 in a row. They have Arrow, they have Sunder, they have... Kel'thas is just regular old stun.
Yeah.
They have Web Wrap. They have Boop. A lot of options there.
Yeah.
Plus, I wanted to throw a light bomb on Anduin.
Right.
That did not work out the way I hoped. Killing
spree. Oh.
Nice heal, baby.
The light is with us. All I've ever wanted is peace.
Continue your service.
Keep annihilated.
We're still
another
here.
Another one.
We're still here. We're still doing these things.
I mean,
it's working. See, look at check out how good this Zagara is doing. This Zagara did exactly what the Zagara last game should have done. Whoever that Zagara was in that last game needs to really, really rethink what they're doing.
Oh no.
That was me. I was the Zagara guys. No, you don't get a heal. You used all your heals today, okay? Oh no.
Don't front it! Troll in the dungeon! Oh man! Troll in the dungeon!
I was so close to getting him!
Toxic, toxic, toxic.
Hey, we didn't lose. Feels good.
Rockin'
and rollin'. Down to the beach,
to the beach
I'm strolling with the seagulls poke at my head. Not fun.
Stop it now.
We can just keep going. We can just keep fucking going. That song is an earworm if I ever heard one. Hey coffee,
I was the sway 83 in the last chat.
Hey coffee.
Hey, what's up?
Nice job out there. That's a good one.
You too.
I can't zoom in on this, but
that's the content I subscribe
but
for.
But everyone admired Coffee's efforts. That was only a 12-minute game, yet he found a way to muster 10 kills. Let's just consider that. Consider ourselves.
I had a god-tier healer. Okay, now it's back to Murky and Gazlo, though.
Yeah, we're fucking around. Feels good. We're ruining other people's days.
We should be able to win, honestly.
I don't know what it's like to win.
What? We just dominated. I mean, that wasn't even a win, really.
Did we win?
That's true. That's a kill every 1 minute and 12 seconds.
Dang.
Every 1 minute and 12 seconds? Oh, that's good.
That's a lot of kills.
Yeah, I need to play Murky.
Yeah, we'll get that Murky going. We'll get that Murky in here. Start murking around.
That first pick, Nova. I played Nova, and it felt hard. Honestly, any other person than that Alex Strauss, though, we would have won that game. I'm still blown away by her landing that ult every single time.
Yeah, that
on
was
some dude at 1% HP.
That was some hella quality support play.
Yeah.
Saucy, if you're out there, we recognize you and your efforts.
She's good looking games. Got a adult in 10 minutes. What the hell are you talking
about? Adult.
Quick, everyone check their emails and see if you made it into the WoW Classic beta.
I don't even need to check my email to know that I definitely did not.
Don't say that.
What?
Why would you say that?
Because I never get into that stuff, ever.
How come?
I don't know, man. Sometimes it feels like there's... Oh, vaping fluffy. 8 months.
Pog.
Welcome back. Two of the best dudes around. Thank you so much, Vaping Fluffy. For you, I present...
Two of the best Misha. Dudes around.
Misha.
There she is.
There she is. That's for you. That's for you, Vaping Fluffy. Yuki.
That's a fluffy Misha right there.
That's mega fluffy Misha. Sometimes when there's a Misha out there, you just gotta call it out.
You're the best around.
Nothing's ever gonna keep me down.
You're the best around. Embrace the Windblades, you'll like it. Oh yeah, I'll try Windblades.
Workhorse, where did you get that video of myself? Well, Vaping Fluffy, aka Misha. That video, man, I'm at a loss for where to go with this shtick. I got nothing right now.
Classic Alliance nerd. Not maybe knowing I should where have to go next.
Oh, here we go.
Here we go.
Should have had a more robust lunch. Perhaps. Are you stalking me, Workhorse?
Goodness.
Yes.
That's good.
Wow. Got him. Mm.
Call the police.
Mm-hmm. Yep, we did it.
Those are the sirens. They're headed towards your house right now.
Yep. Boop, boop. Yep. All right. How's our queue time? Do we have enough time? Oh, we don't. All right. I was considering perhaps getting a glass of water. But I was banned last game, so it's possible I'm banned this game too. So if I just leave,
permaban you right now.
I am permabanned from this channel. Do you see me in this channel ever? No.
No, I don't.
Yep. Yep. Vaping Fluffy Warcraft, I'll be sure to leave the curtains open tonight. Cut to photo of bear. In cave.
I leave the curtains open every night.
I also hear you sleep naked.
That's true. It's actually 100% true.
I gotta try that.
I highly recommend it.
I gotta try
highly it. Recommend it. Oh, it's nice. Just kind of let it all out there.
Out
you know.
There. All.
It's all out there in the world. It's all just... Oh, such a good sleep. Such a good sleep.
You know, to be honest with you, and I guess I'll preface this
were
with...
You not being when, honest before?
Yeah, I was exactly going to go there, which is... I'm literally always in full disclosure with you, Mr. Coffee.
Okay.
But I have a cat who at night likes to attack me.
Mm-hmm.
And he's got claws.
You're worried he's going to try to attack the danger?
Yeah, because he honestly, like,
I know where this is going.
You know, it seems like a recipe for some fucking disaster, right? Because you're just like... Minding your own business, catching some Z's, and all of a sudden, well, bam.
Next thing you know, your danger's a play toy.
Yeah, and I don't think anyone will, I don't think anyone benefits from that.
Well, so we have one perfect sweetheart angel cat, and then we have this
the Satan cat
spawn.
Yeah, the
cat.
Demon cat. Yeah.
The perfect angel cat gets to sleep with us in the bed because I know she doesn't care about my danger. She'll just sleep up by my head and
sure.
But then if we let that monster Devil Cat in, that would be a very real fear.
Yeah. I mean, you gotta protect against the onslaught, you know? The danger right. Slanger. Right?
Get a little cat claw caps for him. Can't claw you then. Won't help with that.
I mean, that's a thing.
There.
But still, I don't even know if I want. Even if there's no true danger of injury, I don't know if I want to be woken up in that manner. You know? Just like
I got 99 problems, but a cat claw in my danger ain't one.
Currently, it is not a problem. But
if you have any questions about cats and their personalities and their complexities, Shy on Twitch is a great resource, I will say. She's fostered cats for, you know, a really long time. And she's a wealth of information when it comes to cats,
mm-hmm,
I will say.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
12 years, foster mom. There you go.
I thought you were going
to
say if you had a...
easy.
Questions about dangers. That's what I thought. I thought that that's where
no,
we were going.
If you have
then,
questions
but,
about dangers, you need to consult your physician.
Okay, so what are we... Oh, we let Anna through.
PTX Badger. I feel like I've seen this guy before.
I really feel like... Kel'thas is not a good hero, but... What do I know? I'm just Platinum 5.
We know nothing. Hey, speaking of that... Game of Thrones, man. I saw your post about how you have not been particularly disappointed with Game of Thrones, and I wanted to say that I agree with you.
Thank you.
You know?
Seems to be an unpopular opinion now.
Yeah,
it seems like all the cool kids want to...
It's hella unpopular.
You know, trash the writers or something, but I don't know. At some point... Everyone became like a critic
right.
or something.
Right.
Like, I'm not sure when this happened. Like, we used to just leave that to, you know, people that have MFAs and, you know, BFAs and video production and, you know, performance and acting and stuff like that. But at some point, like, everyone thinks that they are a better critic than those people. Mm. And they, like, take to Twitter and just rant for hours. It's interesting to me.
I mean, let's for a moment. All right, Coffee, you and me, we're going to go into an ISO vortex. Just the two of us talking about Game of Thrones now.
Uh-huh.
No outside world
okay.
to worry about. My question to you
with every death comes honor.
Is what you're saying. Honor. Is debated. I think this is fine. I think Grant's fine. So I can dive with the Karazim. I also get cancer.
Hey, what's up, Badger? I knew I recognized you from somewhere.
Let's pretend like the internet isn't flaming Game of Thrones.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about this season so far? Like there are ups and downs, obviously, like any show. Not every season of Game of Thrones has been flawless either. I mean, it's hard. It's hard to make flawless.
I just enjoy really good storytelling.
Mm-hmm.
And I never try to like guess what's gonna happen because I appreciate like the journey to get to wherever they go,
right?
No matter what it is, you know.
Right.
I think one of the issues I think a lot of people have is if they were the writers or if they knew the writers, they would tell them to do something different with mm-hmm. X or Y character, and because they chose to do what they did with X or Y character, people go, oh, that's just bad writing or it's lazy writing. And I think what it comes down to is it bad writing or is it just not the way you would have written it?
Right.
Right.
And I think the biggest target, right, has been Dany's thing that she did.
Are we allowed to talk about it now?
I mean, I think cool? So. It's been like 5 days, 4 days. Maybe we're not. Chat, tell us. Can we talk about this?
I don't know if you can. This is going to go up on YouTube too.
This might be. Yeah. Okay.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah.
For sure. Faded says no spoilers.
Okay. All right. All right, cool. We'll move on. I think the topic that's interesting to me though is literally,
are you ready?
A true guild. At what point do you just accept the fact that even HBO can't make them all happy? You know?
Oh, yeah. You're never going to make them all happy.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Never gonna make them all of it. And my point that I was making is, you know, I personally am enjoying season 8. Seems like there's a lot of people that aren't. So much so that my entire Twitter timeline is people complaining about season 8. Here's my thought about that. Rather than complain about it for hours on end, just don't watch it. Right?
Like,
we live in this golden age of television where we have millions of amazing shows on
golden
TV
age.
With talented writers and just beautiful cinematography, and watch one of those things that makes you happy. Don't rant on Twitter about it and, you know, try to ruin the magic for someone else. I don't know.
Yeah, you better run, nerd.
Tell him.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm not. I think I live. I live. So yeah, I just think people got. It's okay to chill out. It's okay to chill out. It's okay. And also,
yeah.
Isn't the story going the way that the Lord Martin wanted it to go?
He outlined it. He's given them like the entire outline of how it's supposed to end. I mean, this is how it ends.
Didn't get there. Feels so bad. Maybe? No. See, that's the difference right there between a top tier gray main and then me. Top tier gray main would have killed that guy.
I will not accept defeat.
I'm feeling pretty.
Feeling good? Feeling powerful?
Feeling okay and very. I'm not supposed to go taunt, am I?
No, you get twin blades.
Okay. Thanks.
Take a tell.
This is a hunt.
Oh, that's cool. Twin blades of fury. I've literally never died.
Literally never cast it.
That's
it's amazing.
Hospitality for you.
It's the best.
I will not
Winky face.
Fall back
wow.
To our ramparts.
So I don't have an ultimate. It's so interesting, though. Is about to begin.
I mean, you do sort of. At 10, you do have something you do. But.
Do I?
Well, it's not like you cast an R. It's just it upgrades your shit to be. It's very powerful still.
Yeah, I don't have I don't have like an act. I don't have an ability. Mm-hmm. It's weird. A moving like this is interesting. I kind of want to get this samurai real fast. Can we back off this while I get the samurai?
I'm in deep shit.
I think someone should come get this. Oh, that sucks.
Feels bad.
Protect our ally at all costs.
Yeah, I don't think we push now with what you did.
Yeah.
But they're going in.
I misread what our team is doing. I thought we were going to just push the thingamadoob, and I kind of fucked that up. Yeah, I'll run back. I'll run bottom.
Oh, dude.
Or else you can start. I mean, I guess I probably have a better time against Melthiel than you do. So I'd say stay top.
Huh? I feel like I can beat him. Oh,
he's
I guess
tough.
You're ranged, though.
Yeah. I've definitely
here,
already killed him one time. Coming in.
Interesting. Alright, let's stay top. What's the heal? I get the second wind. Okay. Twin Blades at 13 counters Malthiel so hard. Yeah, I figured that he'd like outscales him at some point with the talent. Okay. There's a turret down here randomly, so we don't need to fight.
New victory.
Brightwind's here. Feels terrible.
Ooh.
Missed everything.
Dude, that's unfortunate.
Oh man, you should have seen your face.
Oh, he's so low. He's just like a bunch of rubber. Well, you're 4v3 up there. So hopefully we can get in on that.
Much worse than this.
Oof.
My curse was kill this fucking guy.
So close. Okay. I can come to him.
He knows. He'll know.
I think I can solo this now, too. Pretty sure I can, anyway.
Damn it, Brightwing again, always with the fucking.
I think you're good.
I think I'm good. Doesn't mean I ain't frustrated.
I'm gonna get on this. Not quite 10. Go. Detected, by the way. Look how powerful that freaking samurai is. It's crazy.
Samurai agreed. Love them. Love those samurai.
Escort the payload.
Wait!
Oh my... Dude, that's tilting.
Very good.
I got yoinked right when I was trying to hit my... protected, by the way. So, like, I couldn't... I had no control over my hero when Malthael's ult went off. Like, any other circumstance, and that's just such a wasted ult on his part. Oh, interesting.
Samurai, fuck shit up. We are short numbers. We are short. We are short.
Yeah.
Why are we doing this? The turret's there. This is bad.
Yeah, we don't fight that. We just clear it up.
We had to.
They almost had Hanzo. I kind of remember that's what happened there.
Nowhere to hide. I shall bury you.
Wow, we. We might be able to delay this actually until they get back. Quite possibly. Oh no. We're on it. We're on it.
What?
No! It's annoying.
I want to get in there, but I shouldn't. Oh, no.
Did someone back off? I thought Arthas was in there. Yeah.
Was in there.
And then we.
We are still fighting for some reason. I don't know why.
Yeah.
Feels bad.
Yeah, I'll go for that right there. Is
they're gonna come get me though.
Just yeah, I think we just have to leave it. Maybe.
No, no.
Dude. Shoot him once.
I can't reach him.
Hey, just hold back to your call.
No.
Oh my gosh, it's gone.
No.
Get out of the way.
Heartbreak.
No. All right, let's get 13. We're fine. We're fine.
We're fine. We're doing okay.
Yep.
He's gonna hang
They're
in
on
there.
That samurai for sure, but. think I go Mortal Strike, right?
Uh-oh.
They might be coming for us. I have pump for you, but you're always too far away.
Okay. Okay.
I'll try to stay closer to him. I feel like Palm's not good on Varian, but
retribution.
I will enjoy this.
I'm just gonna stick to this guy.
Take a tap.
Mortal Strike's probably. Does Mortal Strike help against Malthael's self healing?
I would say yes, but I don't actually know for sure.
Let's
but
go fight. Let's go with Arthas and fight right now. I like this actually.
We don't have Kel'thuzad yet. Kel'thuzad
is should soon, though, right?
Super. He's sort of still in the. Kel'thuzad is almost here.
Does he have pump on me? He does. The samurai is killing me.
He's like 2 health in the back. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Alright. Good news is I think we win that fight once we're 5. Ugh. I'm getting murdered. But I'm getting them all so low in the back, so we will kill them. It's just a matter of us getting the fight we need.
I feel like Taunt would have been better here.
But you said you wanted to play Twin Blades. Why would you pick Twin Blades?
I did.
Taunt if you didn't want to... Yeah, man. Don't know. No. You were here to learn.
We would just probably be winning if I was Taunt.
No, I mean... I wouldn't worry about that too much. I mean, they have 16 here.
Dude. Hey, what's up, Asmo? How are you, dude? That would be a fun hero to play too, Asmo.
It would be.
Hey, port's gone. That sucks.
Yeah, you know, like, what was happening to us where the Twin Blades was in our backline and, like, we had 2 warriors that were ignoring him? That's not happening here.
Right.
It's more like Diablo's ruining everything, which is what he should be doing.
But Arthas should be ruining Diablo's time. That's the Arthas pick play there.
Does Arthas ruin Diablo's time?
Oh my god, yes. 100%. Just run at Diablo and you win the game. Not even kidding.
That fight started with Arthas getting like 100%. Like you got KTZ
combo. Alright, we just gotta keep fighting them here.
Yeah. Agreed.
Oh my gosh, I can't kill anything. Alright, we're not. Okay. I think taking their thingamadoop sounds great. Oh no. Oh no.
Yep, now we run, I think. Yeah.
Earth. Big earth.
Well, did Brightwing go dispelling? Like a KTC combo should do like nothing with a Brightwing that like goes dispelling.
I mean, do we have the team here? We don't have the team here.
Holy fuck, dude.
Ooh, good palm. Good palm. Good palm. Yeah. Good, way to go there.
That guy's playing good.
Honestly, if I don't die so many times, I think we're in much better shape.
No, no. Marcus says this guy. Oh, it's really good to see.
Oh no, you're split up again.
I'm dead here. Can you kill him? Yeah. He's really far ahead.
That's a good kill.
Time for a short reprieve.
Great Mane's one of those heroes that I wish I was really good at because I have so much fun while playing him because you're just like brawling all the time.
I like him too. I'm just too aggressive when I play him. Like I'm just. I got way too ham when I play Great Mane.
I will not accept defeat.
Good advice.
Who said that? Will Smith and that one movie.
That one movie? Stopped. That one time.
What is it? Something. Dream? I don't know. One where he becomes a stockbroker.
Or Will Smith?
Yeah.
Oh, is that the? Oh yeah. What is that movie? Happiness? That one?
Oh, that's it. That's it. That's it.
I don't know if he said it in that movie or not.
I'm pretty sure he does.
All right, team. Pursuit of happiness. There you go.
Pursuit of happiness.
Thank you,
Dan. I'm pretty sure he says it. That quote.
I mean, they're 20. We're not. We continue to fight down. Ooh, shit.
Got it.
Ooh, the palm was great.
That's good though. Grab the turret and drop it, dude.
I can't.
Oh, he freaking.
Yeah, that was pretty good down a tier.
Yeah.
But we were still fighting freaking down a tier, like we just keep doing. Oh.
Nice job for jumping to that, because if he didn't, I think Diablo had the angle for
so
a big
too.
Old wall bang there. That guy's playing great. I mean, I wish we had anything to like, just, I feel like Diablo's beating us, sort of. He's playing really well.
Alright, this dude's to run at him, and I need to run at him with him.
Diablo is so freaking strong, dude. Holy shit.
Why fight the Malphail 1v1 there? That's a great question. Why even fight down 18 to 20? That's the other question.
The thing is like, the Malphail is just sort of running at us. And I don't know. I feel like in a higher rank, I feel like that Malphail dies. Like if he just runs at a team like
right.
that, like a 1v5. But...
That feed.
Ha! Excellent work.
The payload will be redeployed shortly.
We just need 20 and not to fight until we get it.
Mm-hmm.
I think you guys get 20 off that and then we just do what we can.
Absolutely.
And I don't want to get caught here.
What?
All right, let's operate from a position of strength.
Yeah, following this Arthas.
I bet they're in that. I bet they're not now. Nice job. Vision's good. Because choke points are bad for us, right?
Yeah.
Because of Professor Diablo.
They're invisible.
I just let that burn out.
Nice.
Okay.
Hey, remember when you died?
We traded against their thing.
Yeah, that just happened. Never mind.
Just keep going on. Take it easy. Oh, right wing. All right, we're back out. Barthus, just stay on. Yeah, we are fighting under turrets. Oh, Kel'thuzad backed? I didn't realize that. No, I didn't know that. Or did he die? I don't know.
No, he just backed, I think. He left in turn.
This guy,
I swear to God, like, is you my same exact build. It's so funny.
Yeah, the Kel'thuzad just popped off. That's
pretty
good.
I've never seen anyone go this build, and this guy like goes that build. It's cool.
I think everyone played well. I think I just didn't bring the thunder that we needed.
I don't think Windblade is any good if you have a comp tank. Like, that guy was able to like counter me with ease.
I stand by. Arthas should be countering Diablo with ease, though. Arthas just runs at him. That's all you gotta do. Mm. And then you just hack away. Okay.
I just feel like I barely had any uptime on any heroes because I was always like body banged or flipped away or just like queued away from them or stuff like that.
Yeah, that is true.
I'm gonna tank one game, I think.
But I think actually the credit low key can go to their Brightwing. Brightwing made my life miserable.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the Brightwing really, there was a lot of value. Early game I got picked, which was a bummer. Set me back quite a ways bottom lane. I don't know. I think the Brightwing did a great job. And then late game Kel'thuzad was just able to capitalize. But we cannot discount this 92k zero death Hanzo.
Mm-hmm.
Like snuck in there. All right. While we are queuing in, I'm going to quick run to the bathroom. Okay. Coffee, I invite you to do the same because I'm going to put up a ready screen.
Oh, okay. I'll do the same thing then.
Be right back, guys. Ooh, I for sure thought we'd have a game by then.
Mm-mm.
So what'd we miss? What'd we miss, guys?
Mm-hmm. I grabbed some pasta from the fridge.
Okay. Well, this will be the last one for me. And then Kyberries will be taking over. Mm-hmm. The Kyberries. And Coffee is remaining.
Oh yeah.
Can't get rid of the guy.
Mm-mm.
So that will be until about another 2-ish hours, and then comes the fight night. Yes, Faded. The Kyberries. So that'd be awesome. Kind of a pre-game show of games. We don't really have a pre-game show. Should we have a pre-game show? But kind of the show's the pre-game show, though.
Is that like a show where like everyone shotguns a beer or something?
I think so. Please main cam Coffee.
It's main cam Kai, yeah.
It's Kai tonight will be main cam. But Coffee's main cam other times. He's always main cam over on his stream. Twitch.tv, CoffeeClub_TV. I'm putting it in the chat again.
That is true.
See that natural transition? Just like, oof. Oof.
He's always main cam there.
All right. This queue time, it's adding up. But I want to play another one, though.
If you farm your MMR low enough, that game gets really confused, I think.
I didn't know Coffee had his own stream. Turns out he does. Also, what is this music? I don't think I've ever heard it in this game.
I want to play Murky.
Okay, you can play Murky, man.
Or Gazlo, and or Gazlo.
Well, if you play Murky and I play Gazlo.
Alright. No, if I play... If we're doing Murky, I kind of want to do Murky Abathur. So you can play Murky, I can play Abathur.
Someone whispered to me...
Or you can play Tracer. Or you could play Greyman and I play Abathur. I kind of want to play Abathur.
Okay, you play Abathur, I'll play Murky. Also, okay. I don't know who this person is, but somehow they're whispering me. Go figure.
On Twitch?
One second. In game.
Are they upset or are they happy?
I don't know. Oh, they're talking about DVDs.
DVDs?
DVDs. Remember that time?
Did you steal a DVD from Hollywood Video or Blockbuster?
Never. They were hunting me down after all these years.
Is that what this is?
Coming to get me? Oh, that's... Man, they're ruthless. Ruthless.
Yeah. They want their DVDs.
They do. When was the last time you were in a video rental store? Place. Thing.
Probably close to 15 years ago or something. It was probably a Hollywood Video. No, it was a Blockbuster, actually. I take it back. It was a Blockbuster.
Because Blockbuster hung on there.
But yeah, they hung in there.
Yeah.
I remember there was a Redbox right outside the Blockbuster.
Ooh.
Because Redbox had like struck a deal with like Giant Food, I think, and the Blockbuster was right next to a Giant Food.
Savage.
It was savage, man.
Redbox seems to still be around.
Are they digital now, though? Like, they have an online streaming service, don't they?
I don't know. Is that called Netflix?
I don't think so.
I feel like it'd be very, very difficult to enter the streaming space at this point, even if you are Redbox. Maybe they've been in there for a long time. I just wouldn't even know. I mean, I say that.
I think they've been in it for a long time. I don't think Netflix was the first person to do this, right? But they were the people that did it correct.
Right.
I'm pretty sure.
I mean, they had
the most polished.
An army of already Netflix customers. I was ordering fucking Star Trek DS9 DVDs from Netflix for years prior to streaming.
Emma would like order a 90210 DVD, like one DVD at a time, like for these seasons. So it was pretty funny.
Do you remember 90210? You remember that shit?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. All right. It's gonna show it. Wait, no, okay. No, we're doing Murky, right? Murky,
but we don't have to. I just kind of want to try an Abathur game.
Yeah. Bum, 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 bum.
Netflix DVD is surprisingly popular. I know, dude.
Really?
I just asked my father-in-law. Yeah, I don't know. My father-in-law just... just every time I'm over there, which is not often, mind you, but he's got like a Netflix DVD like on the table. I'm just like, what? Where do you get this, bro?
That's funny. I mean, it's an understandable system, right? If you're not of a time where you would want to stream something. Like, one of my grandmothers is not super hip to the streaming, and she just doesn't even want to do it. I guess it makes sense to order up something in the mail and have it delivered. Are you serious, Abamurk? We are currently serious. But we are open. But open to change and ideas. No, I'm serious. Serious business. That was good. I actually think Abba on this map is not super great, but maybe we can make it work. It's just tough. You need the... Oh. Well, fuck this.
Maybe he is good on this map. I don't know.
Okay, here's the curveball. I'm going to switch to a different character, and then you're going to take Murky. That's the play.
They weren't ready for that.
Nobody was. Nobody. Nobody was. Zarya? Ooh. Okay.
That's a first pick, Murky, actually. First pick Murky is actually super powerful. It's like
what the fuck are we doing? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh, the person that messaged me about DVDs is on the other team.
No way.
Yeah. Curveball. Curveball.
Did you rent it from him?
I don't know. Everyone, we're playing chicken right now. Wouldn't mind a tank melter. Dun, 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 dun. There you go.
Do you think he messaged you to have you like in his whisper list so he could see if you were cute or not? Because he really wanted to get in the game against you?
I don't know.
That's that new like hot strategy.
Is it really? Are you making that up right now?
No, I swear. If you whisper someone, you can see if they're in a game or not in a game, and you can see if they're partied with someone else too.
Interesting. There's some hot tech right there. Some hot tech plays.
I just know how people stream snipe.
Okay, so I'm playing Zarya. You're playing Murky. We have a Tyrael. I think we're off to a great start. Really, the dream is to have you mid-bot.
Yeah.
I really think banning Anna would have been the play. But I guess we have those shields, which are a pretty good Anna counter.
We need to win this one. I don't want the only game we won today to be the one that played Keenan.
Yeah, and then I played Light Boy.
Yeah, which is very typical of us, right?
Yeah, it's essentially our mains.
Essentially we're just playing what we play.
Hey, the berries is here.
Kyberries.
Kyberries will be in charge after this one.
Little does she know the heroes I'm going to be playing today.
Yeah, she's no idea what's coming for you. No idea.
Hello.
Yeah, I don't know if Gul'dan was the pick. But who am I to say? who the pick is or who the pick is not. Because I'm Zarya.
Cool, Daniel.
All I want to do is fucking attack and
all
fight.
All I want to do is have some fun.
Anytime you're I've not got a feeling.
I'm not the only one. All I want to do is have some fun.
Let me think about how many hits Shell Crow has.
Mm-hmm.
That lady was like fucking batting 1,000 for like 6 years. Just hit after
just killing
hit.
It. Yeah.
And then like when people thought she was gone, she came back with that one summer song, one of the many that she's written. that was a monster, even bigger than her older hits. Out of control. When you got it, you got it. I'm laughing all the way to the bank.
All the way to the
bank. Like, we're gonna laugh. We're gonna laugh. Because I'm playing Zarya and you're playing Murky, and we're laughing all the way to the W bank.
I feel really good about this game. You know what? We should have won that game where I played No.
I pray.
Yeah, in my opinion. We should have. I 100%. That one was not my finest work. I actually would consider myself an okay Zagara player, but that game I just got picked time and time again. It was a bad. I'm a troll.
Real quick, let's look right at the camera and give Kyber blue steel. Ready?
Ready?
Combat starts in 10 seconds.
Coffee's is better than mine, though.
Five,
I don't think so.
I don't know.
Three,
I don't know.
Two, one.
I don't think so.
All right, here we go. Oh, I should have switched to the other overlay so our faces were bigger.
No, it's okay. I think it's fine the way it is. Show me what you got. Oh, man.
Oh, they're top, cheesing top.
Oh, is this a five man? Being like toxic?
Feels that way. It always feels that way.
It really does.
All I wanted to. God damn it, Coffee.
Sorry, dude.
You know what? We should four man push, right? False F line down. Let's four man push top and let you use double soak. That's what we're gonna do.
What was I gonna ask you? It was very important.
Proxy those waves, my friends. Proxy those motherfucking waves. Yeah.
Can you grab the soak though, real fast?
Yeah. No. You can't solo Rex when there's more people here.
I'm gonna miss one wave of soak.
It's okay, but I'm stuck up here.
Okay.
Just for a moment. I will soon. Yeah, I'm gonna leave, dude. I'm gonna leave. There's just a million fucking people up here. I'm here to help you out.
What is this guy doing? What a goober.
Bring it! Capture the shrines. Inherit the Dragon Knight's power. And
dare this guy to come in here. I really do. Nice work.
Get in there.
Ooh, they're all here.
Take the pain. Ready for battle.
Talent time.
I will enjoy.
Coming in to help.
This is Jimmy.
Jimmy here.
This is Jimmy.
Okay. I'm gonna walk back on the point. You come kill me?
You're covered.
Got you.
The fire comes
oh
for
my.
You.
We're scaling though.
Yeah.
We are actually A-okay.
Oh yeah.
Just stick with it.
We legit are fine, though.
Yeah.
You're covered. That beast is not my beloved. Not anymore.
Okay. Can we get some exclamation point scalings in the chat, please? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Scalings in the chat. Very important.
Look at these goobers, man.
They're gonna goob. They're gonna worry about your goob pretty much nonstop. I got this full-on Zarya goob.
Ready for battle.
Oh no, that's a real death.
Why not?
Why is that about?
I don't know. Mouth's up there too.
Choose a talent.
I'm on the attack.
Okay.
All I wanna goob is have some goob. I've got a goober. I'm not the only one.
I got those. Actually, I'm gonna try to get theirs. Yeah, I'm getting theirs right now.
A little speed for you, bud.
Okay.
Another chance to prove yourself worthy. Do not squander.
Yeah, they weren't expecting that, were they?
Give me your best shot.
Coffee, are you looking at my goob right now? Because I'm looking at your goob right now.
What?
Barrier activated.
Look at that, dude. Look at that free 4 damage.
Become the Dragon Knight.
I'm goobing out of my mind.
For my family.
We just need some soap.
Alright, so. I'm gonna run back down bottom here. Grab a little sip of the mountain goob. Get it? See it in there?
Goo.
Mountain goo.
I'm on the attack. Bring it.
Okay, fine.
Damn. They've got ultimates and stuff, man.
Yeah, they have those abilities that we do not have.
Here, don't worry.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, that's pretty good considering we didn't have.
Yeah.
You still don't.
Can you get on the thing?
I don't know if he can actually, but I don't know if they can actually kill it either.
It's too soft, yeah.
The flame.
Oh, they did.
Yeah. Damn it. That's okay. I'll go for March of the Murlocs here.
I am shielded. Out of the way.
No! Fort lost!
Yeah, he's dead.
Eliminated!
Bring it!
Careful
with the boot.
Uh-oh. Nice, that was lucky.
Actually, it was really good.
Yeah. I'm gonna grab the soak metal.
Give me your best shot.
Oh no. That's almost like I should have seen that coming.
Oh shit.
I didn't think his kick would have been back up after using it, but maybe it reset? Either way, I counted wrong.
Oh shit. Did Brainer kill everyone?
I got booted into their base.
Oh, okay.
I thought the boot wasn't gonna be up yet for a few more seconds, so I didn't think about it. This is bad.
My will is unbreakable. Alert enabled. I was born in battle. Barrier activated. Dodge the rope. Thank you.
freaking.
And it was not the special.
Oh, that's not good. Oh no.
Mm-hmm.
I got ulted.
Oh, Trank. Oh no. Oh no. Does he get out? I highly doubt it.
He does.
Oh, he does.
Power gathers.
I think they're here right now.
Seize them and become the new dragon.
Seems likely.
It's all good. This here for now.
I'm just clearing bottom. We're not 13 yet, so we just gotta be a little
smart. Control
little
both shrines.
We can get on this,
and
I think.
The Dragon Knight's power is yours.
Choose a talent. Oh, got company.
My God, dude.
Looking forward.
Yep, well, I can't. For sure.
I'm on the attack. Give me your best shot.
Damn.
Bring it. Ready for battle.
These guys spent half their efforts like learning how to play the video game than typing. Like you almost feel like they could be doing something here. They're just working so hard to type. It's crazy. Barrier activated. Oh, my alt's here.
Definitely should not be fighting. Oh, he went in.
Yeah. I should definitely be leaving. Let's try to get, let's try to push top lane out and maybe get their camp. If anyone dies again down there, though, it's probably game.
It's probably
so
GG at that point, yeah.
Hopefully
so
no one's
gotta be smart.
You know, feed in there.
Like that?
No. Yeah.
I think we get a kill
just
out of it.
All the way up to our core. Alright, I'm gonna go through there. Camp here.
Get in there.
Still feeding bottom where we
looks like
it. And back up to our keep. Interesting.
You know, with a little teamwork,
I'm
things
so
probably would
confused.
Have been a lot better.
Why is everyone dead? Bottom line, that's so confusing. Murky is causing them to feed.
Control the shrine.
I don't think we lose here if we just stick it out. I think we're okay. Stick to it.
Oh,
to it, team.
Okay. I saved the freaking game, right?
Yeah, you did.
Roxas makes perfect. Alert enabled.
Oh, dude.
There must always be a dragon knight. But will it be
okay.
You?
I guess maybe I should just come down to you guys, honestly. Or those guys.
This guy's just gonna keep feeding, I think, if we don't save him.
Barriers on you.
fight is not over. Keep it up. Go.
Did not die? We left him at 5 HP?
Yep.
I had to race to the shrine.
I mean, there's still plenty of fucking hope here, guys.
Oh, yeah. I'm fine. I'm gonna head top. Try to grab it.
You shall burn. Mm.
Holy shit, man. So hard.
Your core is under attack. Give me your best shot.
Nice try to you too. I mean, like, I don't know. There was a whole lot of game to be played before everyone decided that there wasn't a lot of game to be played. It feels
I mean, that's kind of the issue with the community now, is like people are just so,
gotta have a willingness to explore and have fun.
Yeah, exactly.
You know,
and if they're like not willing to do that from the draft, mm-hmm. kind of like bummer. But
yeah,
well, yeah. I mean, they, as I was saying, like if they spent half the amount of effort they spent in typing, like we probably would have won that game. But I don't know,
because every time you were there, we won the fights.
Yeah, every time
if we were down two levels,
it just seemed like randomly people started like feeding mm-hmm. in bottom.
I'm guilty of that too. I followed, you know, into the heart of darkness, you know? So regardless, coffee, always a goddamn pleasure partying with you.
Or are you playing at all with the Kayaya?
No, I got to go get ready for fight night.
Okay.
And fight night will be on in 1 hour and 49 minutes. And you guys passing the baton for the in-between phase, the pre-show. Kyle, let me know when you are ready. Actually, coffee, you may need to leave in this call. And
to join her call. Yeah. All right.
I'm putting exclamation point coffee in the chat. Go follow that goofball. This goofball. Go follow him. And Kai, let me know when you're ready, and I will switch it over. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in. Thanks for hanging out, and we'll see you all in a little bit.